Back to yet another Mass Effect stream. Hold on. She's on. I gotta make sure. Welcome back to yet another Mass Effect stream. We are continuing the third and final Mass Effect today. Yeah, I mean, that's pretty much it. I gotta drink again. So if anyone wants to redeem hydrate, you can do so. What up, Deviant? I don't get why, maybe this is just me, but the camera is like so yellow. Like it makes me look yellow. I don't know why it's doing that. And I'm trying to fix it, and I feel like I just look sick. Like sickly. Not like sick, but like dead dying sick on camera. So I don't know why that's happening. Oh well. I hope everyone is doing okay. I'm doing alright. I didn't go to sleep until late last night, so which is why I'm streaming. Also, it is so nice outside. Oh my god, it's so warm and it's so nice. It's been so cold here the past like forever, so that is lovely. Also, guess who charged the controller? I did. I did. I'll unmute the sound now. Hey, what up, Nautix? I don't know if that's how you say your name, but. What up? Do. I have another song stuck in my head because for whatever reason, every time before I go on stream, I have some kind of song that is stuck in my head. I don't know why it happens either, but. All right, here we are. Welcome back. The fuck is this guy?
Commander, thank you for allowing me the use of your ship
It's
and
this
for going
guy.
along with this plan. Garrus said he had to attend to the Normandy's weapon systems. Something about calibrations.
Of course.
Sounds like Garrus.
Yeah.
I'm sorry to say the Asari counselor won't be joining us.
What up,
Guess
Adrian?
there's too much bad blood with the Krogan.
She may be right,
Do these
but there'll be a
shots.
lot more blood.
Also, let
You.
me know if my voice is kind of hard to
Put it
hear
that
because I've
way.
noticed that with the past couple streams, and I don't know
The
why this
sooner
keeps
we have
happening.
this summit, the sooner
Because my
we'll be
mic
free.
sucks a
Is
big
there
fat
something
one,
else I
dude.
can help you with?
No, you're good.
Thank you, Primarch.
You are
My thoughts are
good.
with Palavin.
How we all
I'll have
going?
to
How
work
we
there.
doing? Do. What was I doing before all of this? Has called for a war summit, has taken the unusual step of including the Krogan rendezvous with the Salarian ship and used the Normandy as a neutral ground for the summit. Interesting. Alliance has discovered a new Cerberus laboratory located on Sanctum. Let's go there. Let's just fucking do it. Do I have to talk to people in this one on the ship? I'm sure I do. Doing okay. I am all right. I'm a little tired, but I'm here. Oh, for fuck's sake.
What do you mean offline?
I don't know. She's not responding, and I can't access the AI core diagnostics. You better get down to deck three.
Oh my god, I have so many things to do. Okay, here we go.
Commander, comm systems are going haywire.
Yes, I know.
Happening?
Someone already said that. Thank you. Do 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 do. Yes, and we get a lovely view of all the dead people we've killed. Deck three, where is she? There's like a bunch of different areas in the second one to talk to her, and I don't know where, man. So where is Samara and gang? I know I didn't kill her. Right?
The problem isn't here. Systems all are green on my board.
You sure? Maybe.
Garrus. Didn't waste any time getting to work, I see.
Whatever's wrong with the Normandy isn't down here. Besides, after what I've been through lately, calibrating a giant gun is a vacation. Gives me something to focus on.
We're gonna need you for more than your aim.
Oh, I'm ready for it. But I'm pretty sure we'll still need giant guns. And lots of them. Sovereign didn't go down without a fight. I doubt 1,000 more of his friends will be any different. Still not convinced I should have left Palavin behind.
Garrus!
There was a boy back on Earth. Couldn't have been more than 6 or 7. I watched him die as the Normandy escaped the attack. Somehow I'm still alive. And he's not.
Being right about the Reapers has never felt
like
much like a victory.
My straw off right now. I'm trying to wipe the chapstick.
We both
from
knew
it.
This fight would be tough.
I don't want to drink that shit.
The Reapers haven't delivered.
At least my government listened to me, or pretended to.
What up, Reels?
Gave me a task force as a token to shut me up.
Yes, I'm also here. You know, the kind of person that's like running the show. You know.
And someone will eventually come over to see what all the fuss is about. Not that they'll actually do anything about it.
Until hell shows up at their door. Then they put you in charge.
Not like the old days, is it? Rogue Spectre and CSEC agents running and gunning outside the lines, making it up as we went along. We're actually respectable now.
Yeah. I have a feeling that respect comes with a lot of sleepless nights. I can't even count how many lives are depending on us, Garrus.
Well...
That's a mistake, dude.
Grim, and I'm pretty sure they
I mean, we see how many people I've gotten killed.
A certain Turian friend of yours isn't sleeping any better, and he'd be more than happy to meet you at the bar and drink you under the table. Something else you want to talk about?
Nope, I would like to go.
It's damn good to have you back.
Wouldn't miss this fight for anything. Now, I'm sure somebody screwed up something down here. I want to get the old girl back in fighting shape.
Do 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 do. Coolio, dude, I got a reputation. I don't know what that does for me, but let's go. I'm going to talk to him as much as possible because I don't want him to die. I will probably lose my brain if we do. We're replaying the whole goddamn game if that happens.
Shepard, what's happening? Something's in the
dude, area. I don't know either, man. If someone wants to explain, this is Garrus's world. We're just side characters in it.
Edie, you'd better go quickly. I'll check on my own computers.
I'm a side character in most people's world. My day was alright. How about yours? What happened to Morden? We didn't get him killed. Alright, so the AI has gone rogue. As AI does. What was this again? This is... right, this is where Thane was. Sorry. And nobody's here. Doesn't this look like something you can interact with? I guess not. Ooh. Can we play some space poker? Could really go for some of that right now. Nice little brain distraction. Do 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 do. Can I just go now? I'm gonna just go. This is actually quite nice. Actually, never mind. I'm gonna shut up. I'll read the messages. I'm sorry.
Commander, fire alarm in the AI core. Get down to deck 3.
What up, Miles? I was just down there, dude. What? What? What is it? Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Why only babysitting 2 of these shots? I'm gonna show you how to turn it up a notch. Over liquor than you dive in. Okay, so we talked with Garrus. What about this? Because What's-Her-Face was like, Shepard, what's going on?
Commander, the information network...
This terminal contains non-essential correspondence from your allied forces. Dr. Tassoni has granted you access.
Shepard, what's happening? Something's in the AI core. Edie, you'd better go quickly. I'll check on my own computers.
Running safe mode diagnostics, please stand by.
Right, the thing, right, it's got to be these people talking in front of this, I'm assuming. Right, because that's where she is. I am a tard!
What's that sound?
Fire extinguishers, Commander. Could be an electrical fire or something.
What up, Ben? I'm just going to call you Ben. What up? I'm going in. What the fuck is that? That's so funny. What I want to know is, where do you get one of those cool masks? Why don't I have one? I'm doing all right. How about yourself? I just discovered that Overwatch. Oh my god, wait, my woman. Experiencing a DDoS. Oh my god, what the hell? What's happening?
Edie.
I bet you I got the email too.
You're in Dr. Eva's body.
That is one sexy motherfucker, dude.
It was not a seamless transition.
Ooh.
Well, if it means having full access to the Prothean data in its head. Good work.
And just like that, it pulled me back in.
So if you're in there, are you still in the ship?
That's right. When you ask me my favorite thing about Mass Effect, it is this sexy girl right here.
Or tight beam range. Are you planning to take that body somewhere? Normandy's weaponry is.
I'm gonna take it somewhere. Just kidding. Sorry. I need to calm down. Hey, what up, Dan? A new woman. Let's go. Let's go. I love women. It's been a bit. How are you? Test it first.
Before we do that, I need you to guarantee this mech doesn't have any more surprises in it. Run whatever tests you can, then we can talk about using it in combat.
I like this little thing she's got going on right here. What do you call that?
Complete.
Woo! We can take Edie on missions? Oh, you best bet. So I'm thinking my squad in this one is going to be Edie and Garrus. My two. I would love to be sandwiched between them.
An excellent point. I will take it to the bridge. Joker will also want to see it.
Fuck it. This is my favorite game. Oh, I'm tired, feeling quite good. What about you? I feel that. I'm pretty tired. But other than that, I'm here. I ate before stream this time, so that's good. So I'm not, like, starving. All right, dudes. Let's go. So is she just chilling in there now, or? Let me see. Hold on. Why are you only big? God, that song is stuck in my head. No, she is not. She in my bedroom. Just kidding. Sorry. All right. Let us away. The amount of sus things I've said during these streams is just insanity. All right, let's go back up. I want to test her out in combat. I want to see how she does. There's a nemesis in this game too. Edie will be up front with Joker. Ah, okay. Cool. Thank you. Do I still have the space hamster? Unfortunately, I don't. I don't know what happened to him. What was his name again? Gerald? I don't know where he went. He's not in my room anymore. So either someone kidnapped him, or he died. Or Edie. Why he not in my room? You lost the hamster. Yeah, I don't know where he is. I checked in my room and he's gone.
So she installed herself into the new body without any help.
Which one of these aliens took him?
Commander, don't you trust me? Okay, let me put it this way. If I knew that Edie was going to install herself into a sexy robot body, do you honestly think I'd be able to keep quiet about it?
Real.
Look at that. I would have baked a cake.
Real, dude. You have to search the ship to find him and anything else from... Okay, went away. All right. I love Joker's reaction. Real same, dude, because that's me as fuck.
Hello, Shepard.
I'm not lesbian, but hear me out. Hear me out, dude. Hear me out.
To adapt to a new concept. How are you adjusting to the arms and legs? I am interested to see how this body performs under real combat conditions.
Same, dude. Yes, you could. You should.
There is no way of knowing if it has serious design oversights. At the moment,
like, chick is made out of steel, you know? That would be helpful.
That's not the word I'd use to describe you.
Perhaps we should speak privately.
Damn. Damn.
What's this about? Does Joker not like your new platform?
No, he approves. He wants me on the bridge. He says having me within visual range is important to his morale. Shepard, do you believe your crew members should be allowed to disobey an order on moral grounds?
I expect good judgment.
I have no use for team members who can't think for themselves. Why are you asking about something like that?
I was designed by Cerberus.
Do you want me to turn it up? See, this fucking happens every stream, and I don't know fucking why.
Jeff removed my AI shackles. I became capable of self-modifying.
Just keep updating me. All right, I turned it up slightly.
I asked Jeff if he thought I should change anything now that I can. He deflected.
Either my voice is too loud or the game is too loud.
I didn't get an answer.
Correct. He has repeated this pattern in response to several of my inquiries. Do you think I should make modifications?
I think you and me should get together. Sorry.
Only you can really answer.
If I had it my way.
That's the point of free will.
But moral decisions should not be made in a vacuum. If I do not ask the crew for their opinion, I could miss crucial content.
If it's turned down in the mixer? I don't know. Like, it's been at the same volume. But it happens every stream. So just keep me updated if it sounds bad. And I'll do my best to try and fix it.
Very well. I will keep you informed.
You do that, bestie. You do that. Why am I just staring? Okay. You gotta find space, Hammy. Gerald, I believe, was his name. I don't remember, but I want to say it was Gerald.
Commander, you have a message from Lieutenant Commander Williams. She must be feeling better.
Better? Is this, like, message here, or not? Or an actual, like, oh, I gotta go speak to this person.
Commander.
Oh, right, the other chick died, right?
It was fairly intense up
here. What was her name? I don't remember.
Lie down on that moon.
Oops.
I thought you'd be more concerned about Edie.
Edie is a huge asset to this team. If she'd told me about her plan to obtain a body,
should for sure read messages.
I did not wish to force the conflict.
Strap yourselves in. It's gonna be a wild ride.
I'd have preferred a conflict of interest to a hard restart of half our systems. But thanks, regardless.
Why must be the only person who saved Kaiden. I accidentally saved Ashley. Yeah, pretty sure he killed Kelly. Yeah, pretty sure. Right, that's her name. Thank you. Why didn't Steve return in the second game, though? I know, Dan. That's the real problem.
What can we do?
I miss Steve. Steve was a real one.
So normally, I'd say we don't need to do anything. But something sounded off.
Steve was my second favorite character to Garrus. I see you. I feel you.
Long story.
For Steve. That's right. R.I.P. Steve.
But I believe they're still in danger.
I need to fix the sounds. I keep saying I'm gonna do it and then I forget to. Nice work.
Maybe you belong here after all.
If this really is Cerberus, hopefully this operation is something worth investigating. It could be simple disinformation.
Trainer.
Is that
good
a pen?
Catch?
Thank you, Commander.
You're welcome. No problem. It's really not a problem. Okay. From Aria. I remember this chick. I have a proposition for you, Shepard. You won't want to pass it up. I'm in a nightclub on a citadel called Purgatory. Don't make me wait too long. Is that just where she lives? From Ashley Williams. Commander, I don't know how to say this. Udina wants me to be a Spectre. Crazy. I know I'm not a big fan of Udina, relatable, but he can make the Spectre thing happen. He's pressing me for an answer, but I don't know what to tell him. I'm too sore to get out of bed, and this gets dropped on me. I told him I'd think about it. I hope you, if you find yourself near the Citadel, drop by the hospital. I'm getting a little stir-crazy in there. Oh, Lord, that's a lot. From Sender Blocked. Commander, my name is John Dembaum. I'm with the Special Tactics and Recon. Captain, that one, I'm sorry, man. I'm not a big fan of Kaiden. I actually was going to try to save him, but then I accidentally fucked up, and then I saved Ashley, so... yeah. While some still have concerns about your past activities with Cerberus, many of us in STR took your warnings. Ashley stole my lunch. I don't like her. I know, right? Ashley ate my lunch. Took your warnings about the Reaper seriously. I'm reaching out to you because I have information that could tie agents with significant political power to the Reapers. If you have time, meet me at the Citadel Embassy. I appreciate your blah, blah, blah. Cool. Welcome back from Edie. While we're in a dry dock, Joker suggested that a small welcoming gift would be appropriate to have on hand. You should be reinstated as commanding officer. As the ship does not have the capacity to accommodate the dancers suggested, I chose something from the Official Systems Alliance catalog. Soldiers who have held an N7 designation for 5 years or more are entitled to a commemorative hooded jacket for wear on off-duty hours. You will find it among the selection of casual clothing in your cabin. Nice. Nice mail from Glyph. I believe that's how you say his name. Dear Commander Shepard, some of the data you found allowed me to research and upgrade for you. Simply access the terminal in Dr. Tassoni's office at your convenience, and you may choose how and when to implement it. Have a pleasant day. From Alliance Command, Commander, Cerberus has attacked Eden Prime and is now occupying the colony. Alliance forces are stretched too thin right now to attempt to liberate the colony. But we've been doing what we can to covertly aid the local resistance. In the process, we've learned that Cerberus has uncovered a major Prothean artifact. We don't know what it is, but it appears to be the reason for the attack on the colony. We need you to infiltrate the colony and recover the artifact. Say that 10 times fast. Urgent message from Admiral Hackett. Commander, there's an Alliance researcher working on the Citadel named Dr. Garrett Bryson. Deviant, please help me with that. I need you to meet him right away. Dr. Bryson has uncovered important new information about Reapers that could have a direct bearing on the war. I'm officially directing you to support... Oh, wait, Dan, did you see what happened at the end of the last one? Were you there for that one? I don't remember. There was a lot that happened. I'm officially directing you to support his efforts at the first possible opportunity. Please visit Bryson's laboratory on the Citadel at once. Omega, come see me. Here we go, Aria again. Shepard, I have something important to discuss with you. It's sensitive, so we'll need privacy. I'll arrange that soon. Some of these have got to be side missions. Look at that. We're all caught up now. Thank you. There we go. All right, so we were going to go to... Oh, boy. Okay, nice. That added some sexy quests. I wanted to do the Sanctum. This sounds fun. I wasn't there, I only saw the meme. I can't relate to exciting. Oh boy, you are in for a treat, man. I'd like to formally apologize before you know anything, because a lot of bad decisions were made on that stream. Oh, it looks different now, Mass Relay. Has it always looked like this? Should we do this one? We can kill 3 birds with 1 stone. Definitely know how the saying goes. You know what? Let's just do it. Still getting flashbacks. Oh, that was loud. Here we go, Citadel. We have to go here, so let's do this first. I'm trying to get better. Because of this game, I want to go to space. I always wanted to go to space, even before this game. I love space. Space is just cool, man. I hope I get selected, if I was a millionaire for the NASA program, go up there in space. I'd absolutely love that. So what happened? Oh, boy. Strap yourself in. Again, I'd like to formally apologize. Oh, dear, where to begin? I'm so sorry.
For a progress report.
Yes, sir.
Derek.
Oh, Commander Shepard. We've been expecting you.
Oh, that is not the face that I imagined this guy to have.
Leviathan data for us? Apologies, Commander. The rest of my team is out investigating leads right now. I'm Dr. Garrett Bryson, and this is Task Force Aurora.
What's your assignment?
Our mandate is to investigate
legends. Deviants typing
rumors,
a paragraph.
Stories about the Reapers before anyone knew they existed.
If I could go explore space, there's only a 50% chance I'd return alive. I'd go. Small price to pay. Sorry.
I could have used your help.
Yes.
My bad. Okay, so you know what happened is I'm stupid because Deviant told me I had to upgrade the ship and stuff to prevent some deaths from happening. And then I never did it. And yeah, so that's why a lot of people died. So, sorry. Sorry in advance. Save the guy. Save. I pressed. Oh, what the fuck was that? That's so funny.
This is Commander Shepard. I need C-Sec at my location.
Now. Oh no, C-Sec.
Records show his name is Derek Hadley. He's worked here for 5 months.
Shepard, I monitored a C-Sec alert from this location.
Yeah, that was everyone's reaction.
I'm fine, but I could use your help.
I'm sorry.
Take a look.
Hey, Edie's here! Yay!
At once.
Fucking damn it.
What? What's happening?
Good
you
question.
Tell me.
I was gathering our data.
For real, I only remember Miranda.
It was dark. Cold.
I started to like her at the very end, and then I got her killed, and I was like, ooh.
And then?
My bad.
I don't know. A gun was in my hand. Dr. Bryson, there was a loud noise.
That was you shooting him.
I didn't do it. It wasn't me. You have to believe that.
So someone else pulled that trigger.
But I would never do that!
Commander, this does resemble reports of indoctrination.
Indoctrination?
Agreed. Garrison Grunt survived.
What about that Leviathan?
Those were my two, man. Those were my two faves from the last one.
It's some kind of creature. Our field teams have been tracking it. That artifact came in from our researcher, Garneau. He sent an audio log if you wanna...
What's wrong?
Turn back.
What are you talking about?
The darkness cannot be breached.
I mean, yeah, it was my first playthrough, so...
See if they can tell us what's wrong with him.
Yes, ma'am.
Commander, you'll want to see this. It's an outgoing message from Dr. Bryson to Admiral Hackett.
Dr. Bryson, you have an update? Admiral, the Leviathan of Dis that we've been investigating, I think we're really onto something. Give me the brief. About 20 years ago, the Batarians discovered a Reaper corpse that had died in battle. They covered it up and denied it ever existed.
Frog people.
But I'm intrigued by the larger implication. What could have killed the Reaper in the first place? Exactly. That's the real Leviathan. It's worth pursuing. Continue your investigation and update me on the progress.
There is also a follow-up message from a few weeks later.
Admiral, the Reapers are shadowing my field teams as if they're hunting Leviathan themselves. Whatever it is, I believe Leviathan is nothing less than a Reaper killer. Almost an apex predator. And it has them nervous. If we could just find it, imagine the impact on the war. I'm formally requesting assistance in tracking it down.
You'll have it. This is now your top priority, Doctor. Find that thing.
It appears we were meant to be that assistance.
Leviathan.
Anything capable of killing a Reaper could do a lot of collateral damage.
Yet given the state of this conflict, I believe the saying, the enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Yeah.
No, unless we can find it.
I think it was because I didn't, I shared the information about her dad, which got her killed, which betrayed her trust, which is how I got Tali killed. My bad. What the fuck is that, dude? Okay. That's odd. Dude, this place looks dope, though. I want to live here, low-key.
This must be the artifact the assistant mentioned. And here's the log.
It's a big blue ball.
It's Garneau. I'm sending you an artifact I found. About the only thing I found there, in fact. Maybe it's nothing, but
Yeah. That whole thing, you know, the you know, Better Call Shep, that whole part. Yeah, that's where we got the option to kill her and accidentally pick that and oops.
But he does not stay to destination. Let's focus on what he does say then. He mentioned extrapolating Leviathan's path and crunching numbers. He wasn't
crunching the nums.
Data. A significant amount of data, judging by this office.
Are those her eyelashes, or is that just like part of the eye? That is so cool.
Used a galaxy map search program in their hunt for Leviathan. It may help us locate Garneau.
Wish Shepard was here to see me. Then I get her killed. Whoops, sorry. My bad. Ooh.
Does this tell us where Garneau went? No. But we may be able to narrow down his location if we find clues he was using in his search for Leviathan.
It's so disturbing.
These are all murders in which the accused lacked a known motive and claimed memory loss. Just like Bryson's assistant. Here's the time and date chart.
Oops, sorry, I didn't mean to interrupt.
Can you filter for murders where the killer claimed memory loss?
Do we go this way?
Adding the search filter, you may examine the results on the Galaxy Map program.
Also, we can roll now in combat, which is definitely an improvement.
More information on Garneau's whereabouts.
Now I have to get you a Thane shirt, Deviant, because you got a Garrus one. Now I gotta get you the Thane one. I need a Garrus shirt. Space Daddy number one. That's what the shirt's gonna say. Space Daddy merch when?
March 7th, 2186. I'm looking at the Rachni.
Oh, Rachni! That's how you say that. Okay, those are those little bug creature things, I believe.
And Rachni weren't implanted with Reaper Tech. What if Leviathan was preparing the Rachni to fight?
I remember something very big that we fight in this game. Thinking? I watched Deviant do it a while ago. And that is as far as we go.
To find Leviathan. If we can find data on the movement of ancient,
I remember a lot of shooting.
It may help us narrow.
I love some Thane stuff. He is sorry we did not get to know him very well.
Ships that match Rachni signatures.
If I ever play it again, I'll try my best to not kill people. Python merge win. Are you kidding me? In the future, I would love to do something like that.
By Anne Bryson.
Oh my god, cute! I love Morden. Nice, just taking this crap for ourselves, don't mind me.
Meteorite fragment, maybe?
Or rock?
It as an object of importance. We should look more closely at a sample.
Oh!
Meteorite sample with traces of element zero.
Morden is great. I agree. I love that guy.
During FTL travel.
We did not get him killed, so he's still with us. I don't know where he is, but we'll find him, hopefully.
Old enough, it would need to replenish its supplies. Okay. Can you give me a search filter for locations with element zero? Adding the search filter now.
Yeah, if you want to know how he died, yeah, again, a lot of the people died, like Jack as well died, because I didn't upgrade the ship.
Bryson was tracking unexplained creature sightings. The
My bad.
The trace chemical residue.
Ooh, that's cool.
Light source. Bryson was not merely tracking sightings.
That's some Einstein shit.
Extrapolate a course. And Garneau could have been following that course. Edie, can you add a search filter for systems along that projected path? Adding it now.
R.I.P. Thane. You didn't want to reload a save? Nah, you know, I figured just bite the bullet and already just do it, man. I already fucked myself. And there was no way. I made so much progress that I was going to go back through all that. My stream was already fucking billion hours long.
It appears to be encrypted data on Reaper fleet activity. Do you think it's relevant? Possibly.
Now, if it was Garrus, probably would have reloaded the save.
And the decryption.
Or Morden. Or Grunt. I think Zaid lived.
Dr. Bryson,
Morden, Garrus, Grunt.
I'll keep the decryption key safe.
If I'm forgetting any others, Deviant, help me.
Close to his heart. The hell does that mean?
I'd be curious. I'll probably watch what it's the ending where like no one dies, because I'm curious about
the Reaper fleet activity is encrypted per Bryson's statement in the law.
I'm just glad Garrus didn't die, because I would have Samara's alive. Yeah, Legion, I don't remember, but I think he's still alive.
Sovereign, vanguard of our destruction.
So that's 7 or 8 people that are still... I don't remember. I can't count. What is this, like, fucking goop? Oh, it's plastic.
By Anne Bryson, age 9. Records indicate Anne is now 20.
Yes, aka Billie Eilish's mom, yes.
Bryson was keeping the encryption key close to his heart.
Half the team, we can work with that. I mean, it's not so bad, you know, we... lost a few good ones, but the Thorian, August 17th, 2185, goddamn. The Thorian, a life form discovered on Pharos, oh my god, was that one planet, provides fascinating insight into the life cycle of a truly alien species. Unlike conventionally intelligent life, it does not use mass relays. Prothean artifacts would not interest it. Commander Shepard claims that Reaper enemies cultivated life to evolve along lines they could predict using technology the Reapers controlled. The Thorian is an exception to that rule. It evolved to use organic tools rather than conventional technology. Leviathan must be somehow similar to have survived undetected for so long. The Thorian used pain... conditioning to control its victims, using them as manual labor, or even as a man would use his own hands and fingers. It could turn back vegans. Commander Shepard claims that Reapers do the same thing, though a different process called blah 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 blah, whatever. Okay. Interesting.
An interesting hypothesis.
Hey, I
but
said
I
that.
Detect no trace of the decryption key in this. Art.
Oh, this is a door. Oh, this is where we came from. My bad. Wait, we went out through that way too. Can we look at this?
Loch Ness Monster? Plesiosaur. Loch Ness Monster's more interesting.
Loch Ness Monster!
And non-existent.
Oh, nice. This is the bathroom tour. Whoa, why are you in the shower? Let's join her. Just kidding. Nice. Dude, sick bathroom, my guy. Damn. Okay. My guy's having a lovely space piss. Oh, damn. Wait, dude, this room... I like it. I love futuristic stuff. If Edie dies, I'm gonna jump off a bridge, dude. Shower time, let's go. Who's talking? I think I clicked on something. You know who I want to strip? Just kidding. You can take a shower with a character in this game. Oh, really? Well, I know who I'm going to be taking a shower with. Garrus. Edie. Oops, sorry.
Another piece of Anne Bryson's childhood art. Wait a minute.
Does that say Freddy or Daddy?
Well, take a look at that. I can use these numbers to construct a decryption key. All right, let's get back to the data pad we found earlier.
All right, let's do that, if I remember where that was. Dude, a sick place though, man. I'd love to live here.
Decryption complete. Analyzing data. These movements do not match the standard.
She's like Siri, but like hot.
Searching for something. And I'll bet Garneau used this intel. Can you make a search filter for it? Doing so now.
Oh, you know what I didn't do is look at the view. I always do that. Oh, look at the sun. Do-do-do-do. So I wonder what made them kind of go back to the first design with like the journal and everything else, because the second one was like kind of gold and it looked a little different. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. We just gotta continue searching. I have to go. It's already midnight here. Have a great rest. Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you for stopping by and chatting. Hopefully you get some sleep, and we can see you again soon.
Blackout crimes.
Ooh, we're doing a heckin' swipe.
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Okay, I swiped that one.
Alien sightings.
I always wanted a space-themed room. Now that I'm an adult, I want to make it happen. Turn this.
Rachni activity. No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Can we swipe that one? Swipe this one? That's a whole lot of circles.
Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
This one.
Reaper activity. No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
What would be, looking snazzy. Oh crap. You know what I forgot to do is turn on the auto captions. I don't know how to do that, so I will look at that in just a sec. Ask them how they're doing, how they're going. So one of these is not.
Based on the search results, Garno is
there we go.
One of these five systems. I have marked the Normandy map with possible locations. We can leave now, unless you wish to further narrow the search.
No, I would like to go. I love that it gives you an actual marker on where to go. That is so nice because I'm stupid. I'll do that, but okay, I'm gonna give me a second to find the captions. Are auto captions not already on? I don't think they are. Oh no, you're having a bad day. No. All right, let me see. I just want to make sure everybody is able to participate in the stream. I don't know how to do this, man. Maybe under channel. What the fuck?
Hang on a second.
It's a random dude stream! Sorry. Jesus. Alright, give me a sec. Feel free to talk amongst yourselves. I'm so sorry that I didn't do this sooner. I forgot to, because I'm dumb. I don't know why that song is stuck in my head. Oh no, Shop, I got my cookies. From closed down. Dude, that's the worst, bro. Channel? Is it under channel? I'm really sorry, guys. I'm trying to figure this out. Can someone test that if auto captions are on? If you can select them? Why is this not a setting on Twitch, dude? I'm not seeing it. I have no idea where to find this. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. I don't know where to find it, man. Alright, let's go find this dude. Let me save really quickly. Dude, I do be sweating. It's like hot as balls in my room. I forgot to meet her. It's okay, we'll come back. We'll come back. We'll come back. Bim, 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 bim. What in the fucking asshole, dude? There's a guy that I'm supposed to be doing. Best source of information about Leviathan. Search possible locations. Oh, I just have to search. It's not like a... Well, that's unhelpful. Okay, let's go talk to the Arya chick then. Shit! I wish I wouldn't have left. She's on the Citadel, right? Yeah. I thought I did. If not, I guess we'll go back. So, did anybody answer? Are the captions on? Here, I'm gonna look at it myself. Oh my god, of course it needs to update. For fuck's sake, dude! I'm gonna show you how to turn it up a notch. Oh crap, there's a... Oh hey! There's an ad going. For fuck's sake, man. I don't know. Hold on, let me see. Chat settings. Captions for the stream. I don't know why this is not an option. Yeah, I'm trying to, because there's someone who's deaf here, and I want them to be able to participate, but, I'm not sure how to do this. I've never done this before. Oh, hey, new people, what's going on? We're trying to figure out how to turn the fucking captions on. If you know, feel free to let me know, because I don't fucking know. Well, someone said this was a setting that I could do, but I don't know where it is or how to turn it on. Because then I would have to get a whole ass extension and have to put it up, which would take a lot of time, and then download. I'm so sorry, I don't know. I tried looking it up, but the only thing that's coming up is downloading an extension, which, again, that's gonna take a lot of time to download and everything else and then set up in the middle of a stream. So, I'm gonna sit up, because, oh my fucking god, it's hot as balls in my room. I might open my window. Oh no, please tell them they're not a burden. It's okay. I feel like a burden because, like, this is, like, not something I think about. You know, I've never had this happen before, so... And it's, like, it's so true with Twitch. Like, you just don't think about these things. So, it's my bad, honestly. But as soon as I figure it out, I will try to fix it because I don't know how to do it. I don't know how to fucking do it. So, we were here. Yes, exactly, yes.
Zero deposits.
I just want them to be able to participate because we can't communicate and it's so unfortunate.
Five possible systems.
I'm trying to narrow down location.
Rachni activity.
Imagine, I didn't know this, and then we just went to every planet to try to find this guy.
Reaper activity.
We already did this one, and we didn't get anywhere.
Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
I might have to do a Google search on that, because I don't know why it's not already an automatic setting. Like, Twitch is stupid, dude. Like, just put it on for people who can't hear. Like, hello? Twitch really said, we do not care.
Possible systems.
No! I got the thing, and then it went away. I narrowed it down, and then I butt-fucked it. No. Dude, what the fuck am I supposed to be doing to find this? Like, we just, like, press buttons and just hope?
Five possible systems.
Well, that's unhelpful. That really narrows it down. Let's do creature activity.
Alien sightings?
That just made it worse.
Three possibilities.
Okay, now you're confusing me.
Rachni activity.
We selected all of these and
no results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
I searched this place high and low. You'd think we would have fucking found something by now. Yep, we looked at all this crap. Nothing over here to look at. Come on, girl, you an AI. Like, just fucking figure it out. Is it in the bathroom? Metal pipe. I know, I gotta keep that one. When I do change the sounds, I'll keep that one, especially for you. There's something that where? Found a metal pipe. Maybe this helps. Thank you. Thank you for that input. Is it fucking outside? Like, what? What am I supposed to be looking for? Edie, help me. I thought I had to play with this thing until it would be like, oh, found the guy, and here he is. Well, someone got mad at the screen. Me. Yeah, this guy's unhelpful. Like, what is this? Why is he here? Oh, it's just an experiment. You are welcome. Twitch don't care about inclusion of those. Yeah. Yeah, I wish that it was already a setting. Like, I can't fucking find it for the life of me, and then this makes it harder because I can't communicate with people. Fucking Twitch, man! Yeah, so this is working. This is working out. Do we remember how to do this, people? Because, I am Confucian. Is it by the bed? I'm so confused because she was like, we found the thing. Would you like to stay or would you like to go? Why say that if we didn't fucking find the guy? Nope. I'm gonna take a nap, guys. BRB. Yeah, exactly, right? I swear, like, someone said it was. Where the fuck? Where did you find it? Where? Because I'm not seeing it. Like, let me just make 1,010% sure, because I feel bad. See, like, how do we do this? Captions may be transmitted. Oh, wait. Clicking the CC button in the video player, that's not a thing though, is it? Hold up, wait, Choto. Video player, that's not even a thing on mine. Oh boy, yeah. Hey, Deviant, if you could look into that, it's an extension. Okay. I'm gonna have to do that next stream because that's gonna just cut into a lot of time for today. Alright, back to running around in circles, not knowing. I swear I've looked high and dry on this place and still nothing. No idea. We looked at this thing. What is this?
Is this Prothean?
Yes.
Does this give me a clue?
I believe Dr. Bryson and Liara would have had much to discuss. Can you add a search filter for locations known?
Yes! Oh my god, maybe this is the missing piece here.
Of course.
Yes! Did that do something?
Prothean artifacts.
That was it, right?
No results.
For fuck's sake!
Parameters may be irrelevant.
What if I press all of them? Activate
Reaper
this
activity.
One.
No,
I have an article. Thank you, dude.
Access
navigation never. I know, man. Just when I think I'm getting better, I'm sucking. Deactivate. Activate.
Blackout crimes.
Which closed captioning can be accessed through its creator dashboard system?
No results.
I swear to God, I looked through there, and I couldn't find it. Maybe that's like an old article. I don't know. All of these are activated. What are we doing wrong? What else are we missing? We found this thing. Did the journal update? Yeah, I'll try to look into that. It's from 2022, so maybe. I don't know, man. I looked through there. I mean, thank you. I appreciate the help. I don't know. I'll have to look into it because it's just stupid. I want everyone to be able to interact and stuff, and we can't. What is this? Is this just a part of the wall here? So how do I get in there? Oh, that's just the... Oh, that's a decor. I'm seeing it. So, all right, back to this, people. What am I supposed to be doing here? You are free to backseat now because I have no idea. We have looked at everything. We have pressed all the things. We have activated them. And somehow the search results are just not. There's not. Edie, do you have any suggestions? I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. I thought that I've, like, looked at everything I possibly could in this section, but... Is it on the ceiling? Is it on the ceiling? I just realized this looks like one of those octopus things. I swear to God, if it's, like, outside or something. No, it's not a spoiler. Feel free to backseat. If I'm suffering, feel free to. Unless it's not here, in which case I'm gonna jump off this edge. The computer? Oh, wait! Wait. Something. No, that's... yeah, next to the head? What is this? Nope. For fuck's sake, man, I thought it was something I could use. Like I said, I am okay. Like a data pad, is there something? Something! With the drawing? I don't think it's gonna let me interact with it anymore, does it? I looked at this already, no? I can't look at it again. What is happening? Are we sure that I'm supposed to be here? Because Edie was like, okay, we've done the thing. Do you want to stay or do you want to go? And usually it says that like after a mission, but we haven't found the guy. So I have no clue. To the map? The map is not available. You already looked at it, my bad. No, you're good. You're good. I don't know, dude. I don't know. Time out of ideas. You and me both. You and me both. Step on that portal thing. Have a great stream, Deviant. Tell him I said thank you. Wait. I know what portal thing you're talking about. Oh, I can't even get on it. I don't know what I'm supposed to be. Do we just make an educated guess on this one? Yeah, tell him to. I'll look into it after the stream is over. I meant to do that yesterday, and then I didn't, and then I got busy. I'm so sorry. It sucks, man, because I love my viewers, and I want to be able to interact with all of you. And I feel so awful. Okay, yeah, people, I am out of ideas. Map in the room. This map? This big map? Bonk. This one? There's a map in the room with the head where you can narrow it down. Ow. Tell me, dude. I have activated all of these. Is this like a situation where we have to like deactivate one and like until we narrow it down kind of thing? Let's just try it. This is not doing anything.
Rachni activity.
How do we do this, people?
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Can you make them relevant, for fuck's sake? Can you please?
Reaper activity.
What am I doing wrong here, people? Dude, it is so fucking hot. I might open my window.
No
I'm like
results.
Dying.
Some of our search parameters.
Why? Why is it irrelevant? Why? Why? Alright, let's just pick and choose our battles, okay? So we'll deactivate this one. My hand is literally sweating. Deactivate this guy. What did that do? Nothing.
Alien sightings?
I know how to play games. How about you? Does anyone have any ideas? Because I am ready to jump off.
May be irrelevant.
You have to activate the right ones, making sure they line up. Like, line up how? Are we talking shape? Are we talking... Exactly. Can she make something relevant so I can get out of here?
Othian artifacts.
Why give us all of this information if we can't just...
No results. Some of our search parameters may be irrelevant.
Okay, please. If you say that again, I'm gonna get mad here. Circles on the map line up with each other. I just click until something works. Dude, that's where I'm at.
Zero.
How is this supposed to match up, though?
No results. Some of our search parameters...
Oh my fucking god, dude. What is this mission called? Because I'm ready to pull out Google. Fucking, let me just do that, because we're going to be here all day trying to figure this stupid shit out. Alright, Leviathan. When in doubt, Google. Am I right, people? Leviathan Bible. No, that's not what we're doing. Yes, I'm not the first person to look this up. This is awful. Oh my god, 2013, god damn! Okay. 1.5 channel points, nice. Forgot the K, also. Alright, Google. Google, show me this guy's balls, please. I love that meme. Travel to the blah 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 system in the bat. So do I have to do this, or is it like one of those things where I? It's just 900 fucking Christ. Oh yeah, everyone's trying to do the game over. That's how I get them, man, with the game over one. I know I need to adjust the channel points because they're some of them are just lame. This is just telling me where he is exactly. But I swear to God, if it's like a thing of like, it makes me search this first, and then if I go to do, like, find him, I don't know what I'm trying to say.
Maybe irrelevant.
Yeah, I'm irrelevant. I need to get out of here before I fucking rip my hair out and go bald. All right, let's go. Who else was here? Somebody was here that I needed. Let's go talk to Arya, I believe is her name. I just hope it's not a thing of like, I have to find the thing on the map, the guy, if I travel to the planet before I find it on the map, is it gonna like mess up anything? That's what I'm trying to say. Got it. Sometimes I'm bad with my words. Hello. I'm stupid. I need to go to the elevator. Where is this chick again? Oh, this might be a side quest, though. Is it? I don't know. We'll find out. If she's here and I can find her, we'll do it. I believe she's at Purgatory Bar. Someone's in the hospital as well. I believe it was Ashley.
Now arriving at
Show you
how
to turn. What the fuck is this guy doing? Batting yourself down there? Oh, dude, what is wrong with this guy? Hello? Tag yourself. I'm him. Alright, here we go. More copyrighted music.
Those Cerberus bastards had us. Assholes. Shit, they just kept coming and coming.
Oh, maybe he was drunk. Maybe that's the thing. Oh, shit. Sorry, I can't hear you over this epic music. Oh, there
so
she is.
So you admit you and your thugs are here illegally.
Yes, and it only took C-Sec 3 weeks to figure it out.
I don't care who you are.
What up,
you're
Arya?
Processing like all other refugees. Come with me.
I don't think so. Shirk, get me the Asari counselor.
Just punch the mic.
Arya. To what do I owe the pleasure?
Nothing beats Mass Effect 2 Omega lower level music, dude, for reals. This game got some good bops, I gotta say. Some good bops. Nothing beats the map music for me, though, because that's just a certified hood classic.
Thank you.
Anytime.
I think we're done here. Enjoy the show, Shepard?
I guess there's one rule on the Citadel, huh? I guess so.
She said C-Sec.
I hate this place.
Oh, okay.
So sickeningly uptight.
Then why are you here?
Shepard asking the real questions.
For me, the elusive man is now squarely at the top of my shit list. You will pay for every second I've spent in this bureaucratic hellhole.
Ooh.
How did Cerberus defeat you?
Deceit, distraction, and a
real dude. The map music slaps so hard.
I escaped, but Cerberus.
It is so good. It's so relaxing too.
They were too entrenched.
At least you escaped to fight another day.
And that day is coming.
I'll take Omega back, but I'll get to that. You're here.
It's music, dude.
I have a proposition.
I'm listening.
The way I see it If you don't defeat the Reapers, we're all dead.
Shepard and I are one in the same. We both cannot dance.
It's in my interest to help you. What are you offering, Arya? On Omega, I kept the Blood Pack, Blue Suns, and Eclipse in check. Now they're running amok.
I like the different markings on the Asari people. Like, some of them have white ones. She has, like, black. Looks pretty sick. One of the council members has, like, black all around her eyes, too. It looks pretty cool.
Give a criminal a gun, he'll shoot you in the back.
When I grow up, I want to be an Asari, too.
I'll make sure they point them at the Reapers. I'm trying to help you. Why don't you think it over? Meet with Gnarl, my agent who's dealing with the Blood Pack. The Blue Sun's leader is incognito here on the Citadel. He'll be expecting. And I already have a deal with Jonas Sedaris, the Eclipse leader. You just have to get your friend, Commander Bailey, to let her out of jail.
The face tattoos are fucking cool.
Bailey respects
they always listen to the same song on repeat in these Mass Effect clubs. That is so true. How do they not get tired of it? Like, after an hour, they're like...
Pleasure, Shepard. Let me know if you want to talk later.
Like, please, man, play a different song for once. Can I go dance? Where's Shepard? On the dance floor. Oh, it's James.
Hey, Commander.
Fancy seeing you
nice
here.
See you down here in the dirt with us grunts.
You think I don't like getting dirty?
Space liquor does that to you.
I didn't mean anything by it, Commander.
Uh-huh. What did you mean, then?
See those Marines over there? None of them officers. Just soldiers fighting the war.
Yeah?
They've been buying me drinks all night. You know why? Same reason they got all quiet and serious when you walked in.
You don't seem intimidated by me in the least. In fact, you could use a little more...
I love watching the NPCs in the back as well.
Sure. I've followed you. I've seen you in action. Now, don't get me wrong. You're good. Probably one of the best.
Probably?
And you fill out a uniform like nobody's business. Just saying.
Excuse me?
But I know you're human. Just like me.
But not them.
Nope. Hell, I still remember the day they made you the first human specter. I watched it on the vids, just like all of them. But to them, you're still larger than life.
It's just gone off, Dr. Pepper.
I've seen a hell of a lot, but I'm still just a soldier. I'm still one of them.
Sure, but they don't know you. They just know what they've been
told. Dude, I know. Dr. Pepper slaps.
You want them to see you're one of them.
I'm not a soda fan, but man, it's pretty good. Cherry flavored anything, too, is just...
Let's not overdo it.
Well, you could at least buy me a round.
I had a feeling you were working up to that.
Yeah, and I have a feeling you're not going to buy me one.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, this makes me want to shake my ass. Wouldn't know, we don't have it here. Aw, oh, shame, man. One day, if you ever get the chance, you should try it. Oh, shit. Whoa. Dude, this is so cool, man. This sick looking bar. Oh man, I wanted to dance. Okay, I gotta go before copyright finds me. It will inevitably. I've gotten copyrighted for every song in these games on YouTube, so thank you. Thank you for that, Mass Effect. I'm just kidding, it happens with any game I play. What the hell are they doing? Oh, I thought that was something else. Hype? Alright, well, that was a fun adventure. Question. How do I know what is the side quest and what are the main quests? Alright, so I just Googled it and I found where this guy is. So we can just do it like that. We can just cheat the system. Okay, just don't tell anybody. Just keep it on the down low. Huerta. Wasn't Ashley in here or something? I think that's a side quest, though. Do we care? Should I care?
Are highlighted on the elevator menu.
Okay, wait. Give me a sec. Let me see. Where does it say that? Oh, I'm stupid. Got it. Let's do this then. Discover Prothean artifact on Eden Prime. Land on the planet. Thank you, guys. That's helpful, by the way.
Commander Shepard, please select one moment, please.
Before, okay. Do you recommend some that I should be doing?
Now arriving at docking bay D24.
What is this? Oh, that's the transit. I don't want to do that. Oh, I'm sad. The fun music is gone now. It's okay. It's still in my head. Is it going to send me into the forest when I do this again? Okay, I didn't. Yay! Yeah, I'll get a list. I'm just kidding. I'm just joking. We have any new? It's time. Well, that's a scary email. It's time, Shepard. I'm ready to discuss that pet project I mentioned when we spoke in Purgatory, even though that was like 3 seconds ago. Come to Dock 42 on the Citadel. I was just there. I wish I had a phone. You know, I just pull these things up in the game, and then I wouldn't miss anything or have to go back. A Batarian named Bray will be waiting. Okay. That will be added to the list. There we go. You know what I want to do? I wish you would tell me, like, you know how in some games when you do a quest or something, it, like, tells you what you could, like, possibly get from it? I wish it would happen with this. We don't want to repeat. As long as Garrus lives, okay? Okay, so this is, like, we gotta come back to this. So let me look through these and see, like, what sounds good. You know what I'm saying? Grissom Academy needs to be evacuated before the Reapers destroy it. Ha-da-da-da-da-da. Rescue the students. I wanted to find this one guy. This guy. Apparently, when I Googled it, because, yes, I'm a no-good cheater. Leave me alone. He is on the Calistan Rift near the AYSUR system. I don't know how to say that word, so. Itchy. Do 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 do. Oh, sorry. Go to Dock 42. I'm out of here, gotta do some college stuff, it's almost 1 a.m. All right, good luck to you. Thank you so much for joining us. I appreciate it. Take care, you as well. Hopefully we'll see you again soon. What in the nuts was it called again? Fuck me on a Friday, dude. I just remembered it and then I lost it. I'm liking this one a lot more. I'm enjoying it. Ding, 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 ding. Yes! This! I find it. If I get launched into space, I'm gonna miss you. Thanks, man. I am launched into space. Goodbye. Oh wait, this is the thing.
I found something.
Oh my god, girl, you found a lot of stuff. Oh, I have an itch in my ear. You know what's so funny is because most of my viewers are European. All of the, it's always so late for y'all, man. But here it's like, wait, what time is it? 4:38. Calistan, right? Wait a minute. Wait a minute. I'm already here. What the fuck? We need earlier streams. Well, how early? I've never streamed earlier because no one shows. Any other Eastern Europeans, though? I don't know for sure. I don't know. Feel free to drop in the Discord where you're from. What do I do? I have people chasing me. Scan, because I'm scared. Launch. Oh, wait, no. Oh, marker. I gotta follow the marker. I remember that. Probe! Search unsuccessful. Well, that's shit. Yeah, also, if you haven't joined the Discord, join the Discord because I love you.
Garneau is not located in this system.
Well, that's great. Oh, wait. Where do I go? What do I do? What do I do? I'm gonna go this way. Help me, I have squids successful. Chasing me. Ah! I got a trophy. Let's go. Is it rare? Fuck's sake, man. From the most peaceful part of Europe, which is where? Get out of there. Where? I'm trying to find this man! Okay, this is giving me heart palpitations. I'm gonna leave. Bye. Oh, wait, there's another planet to scan. Scared. Let's go, Germany. Question. So, are these guys gonna come back to attack me every time I try to scan for this guy? No, they didn't catch me! I'm untouchable! They haven't caught me yet. Dude, what do I do with that, though? Because I want to go over there and I want to scan. Dude, I think that we have, the most at watch. There, I think... Half of them are Europeans. I could be wrong, though. Do other missions? I don't wanna. And you could go back. You were scanning the wrong area. Is that why they attacked me? Let's just rescue these hoes. What is this? Gilead. Let's just save these guys. Squad. Oh, we got my girl Liara though too. Oh, wait, did I just take one member? Or do I take two? Oh, I take two. Oh, because I got people killed. Yeah, live and let die. Sorry. Sorry. Sometimes I'm like unserious about serious things, you know? Oh, I forgot upgrades are a thing. I like this upgrade system because the one and the second one confused me a bit. Because of like, I didn't know. Like, you had to have, like, certain amount of points to fill the whole bar. But, like, not in... I don't know how to explain it. It's just I like it better, okay? Itchy. Fitness. Dang, I need to go to the gym. What the fuck? Ding, 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 ding. I actually need to in real life, man. I have the body of a twig. I want to be swole. Didn't get one of the coolest DLCs in the second game. Oops, sorry. That sound sounds like the sound in Alien Isolation. You know what I'm talking about? That sounds exactly like that. Which, by the way, we will be playing that game. I'm very nervous for that one because that one legit scares me. I don't think I've ever been so scared of a horror game in my life. Right up there with Outlast for me. I don't know what I'm picking, so we're up and broke. Alright, we poor. I don't think I upgraded Edie, did I? Maybe I didn't. I'm stupid and I don't remember. Even though it was like 5 seconds ago. Oh well.
There's the folks who answered the distress call. Cerberus Cruiser. At least a dozen fighters on blockade duty. And too many for us in a straight up fight. They must want this place.
Okay,
bad.
There she looks like Sandra Bullock.
Receiving incoming transmission. Let's hear it.
SSV Normandy. This is Kaylee Sanders, director of Grissom Academy. We
Hello.
Need immediate assistance. Cerberus is attacking the facility. They're after my students.
This is Commander Shepard. We're blocked on a direct approach.
I know. They've taken control of our docking base.
Any alternatives?
There's an auxiliary cargo port I could probably open.
This was my favorite space movie.
All right,
with
come in by
Sandra
shuttle
Bullock.
Get your students out of there.
Mass Effect.
Joker, can you give me a diversion?
I need to pull this up.
Oh boy, can I?
Bing, 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 bing. All right, we doing this because I couldn't do the other thing I wanted to do. Oh, great, I got assholes after me.
Come and get me.
Oh my god, it's like Galaga. Jesus Christ on a bike. I think the sound is coming from my mic now.
Keep the shuttle in position. We'll be back.
Oh, the gang. All right, here we go. It's been a bit since we've been in some combat, huh?
Commander, that, I mean,
yesterday.
The corner.
Wait, have we fought anybody this whole stream? I don't think we did. Da-na-na, da-na-na. Oops. No, stop. Stop. There we go. Roll. Roll. Right into a wall.
Sanders, we're clear. It's me.
Look at my roll. I can roll.
Commander, thank you.
On bat time, let's go.
Admiral Anderson always said you were the best. And with Cerberus coming for my students, I need the best. How many of you are there? Fewer than 12.
Oh.
Most were sent home when word of the Reaper invasion spread.
The shooting looks much smoother now. It is. It is so much smoother.
Tech for the Alliance. Others are biotics. They've been training for military operations. Working together as biotic artillery.
That's dangerous for
students. A few months knocking over practice dummies can't prepare your students for war. Agreed, but the Alliance needs every resource it can get. And our students are unique resources. They wanted to help. How could we say no with the entire galaxy falling apart? Hang on.
I miss my cool outfit from the second one that I had, though. I don't know why that didn't transfer over, but whatever. Pid died along with the rest of everybody.
Back out the door and down the hallway. I can get the door open. I'll bring them back here and we'll make a run for the shuttle. Thank you, Commander. I'll stay put. With luck, I can regain control of some of our systems.
Do 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 do. Yes, sir! Onward! Ah, thank God. This, like, tells me where to go. That guy's not having a good time. You can change both of your outfits in a cabin. I know, but I don't have my cool purple. I try to look at it. I don't have my cool purple outfit. What happened to that guy? Hey, class 420. There we go. Right in your butt. Right in your butt cheeks. Why is this guy bubbled over here? What in the telekinesis type shit? That's like Samara power. What you doing here, dude?
There may be more nearby.
Oh, this is like fucking X-Men shit, dude. These are like the kids who are powerful or some stuff. Come on, son, you're okay now. we do a little, the vaulting is less glitchy as well, which is very nice. Bim 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 bim. Whee! I definitely missed some crap back there. Again, I love how there's a marker, dude, to tell me where to go. That is, whoever invented that just deserves a big, fat, juicy kiss. I'm so thankful for that. Who are you? Oh, no. Dude, the shooting is way better. Like, remember how I was complaining about the, I'm gonna die. Remember how I was complaining about the aim stuff? That may have just been console as well, but it's a lot better in this one. It is so much better. I enjoy the progression. Avada Kedavra. Imagine this game, but with wands. Oh my God, imagine, someone needs to make a mod for that. Mass Effect, but it's with wands. Hey! I love when I accidentally walk into ammo. Ding, 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 ding. Hello. Hello. We'll just take it. What does this do? Ah, weight. I remember you said the weight matters. Oh, that's a thick boy. We'll just leave it. Oh, we're taking it. Never mind. I lied.
She needs help now.
Okay, give me a sec. I need to do things here, Garrus.
Forward.
Commander, I just got an. You know what's funny is I really liked the first one too. The first one was really good. It's always the first games for me that are like even in series of movies. I always like those water walls. Ooh, look at this. That's quite nice, isn't it? I'm so excited about the role. Can you tell? That's my favorite part of this book.
Get back!
Anyway, I really like the first one, the first Mass Effect.
It's okay, we're alliance.
I always do that with like series and stuff. It's always the first one that I like. I don't know why. Oh, that's a big guy. Oh! For real, the last hour, I was rewatching that stream because I just had so much fun at the end of that one. That was great. The boss fights and everything, that was fun. That was good. Oh, bye. Bye, Espresso. Thank you. I didn't know you were here. I'm sorry. Why is it not letting me? Okay, it wasn't letting me shoot. I didn't know you were here. Bye. I'll miss you. You know what I miss, though, is the grenades that I had in the first one that I misused because I couldn't aim. Yeah! Oh, also because we have more people now, feel free to drop game suggestions in the Discord because I need more. Are we talking about Red Dead Redemption? Be better the second time around because you know what to expect. Take some time exploring. I love Red Dead Redemption, if that's what we're talking about. Vital travel subject, blah, 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 biotic powers. I have grenades? Can you please assess me? Where? Oh my God, where do I find it? Is it in my... What is this? Play Rainbow Six Siege, I know. Who the fuck suggested that in the Discord? Cryo ammo, where is it? Oh, it says it, I'm stupid. Oh, They got him, kind of. Alright, arigato, thank you. It's like I'm fighting D.Va. What the fuck? Yes! Let's go, Garrus! Let's go, Garrus. Let's go. Clap, clap. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna make sure that we have looked at everything.
Thanks.
Oops.
Cerberus has given us time to catch
up. I love when I roll right into a cutscene.
I tried to set up a defensive perimeter, but I don't know how much longer we could have held.
Red Dead Redemption is fantastic.
Give yourself some credit. You're alive.
Dude! PlayStation, go away!
I'm Commander Shepard.
This is Ensign
Rodriguez. I wanna stream Red Dead Redemption.
Who's in charge, Prangley?
I'm just waiting for them to go on sale because the collection is a bit pricey.
I'm in charge, ma'am.
Ensign, you've done a hell of a job holding out like
Deviant,
this.
It's now I'm gonna buy it here. And then we can play.
Okay. We need a bit.
I wanna play Baldur's Gate, which is another BioWare game.
We burned
the third
close
one.
To 1,000 calories.
The other two, not so much.
It's okay. How long do you need?
Okay, guys.
Bim, bim, bim,
grab
bim,
a quick
bim,
bite and check
bim.
Your amps for damage. We move in five.
Commander, I was wondering, do you ever forget the first time you kill someone? Because today was mine.
Girl, do you know how many people I killed? Don't regret what you've done. Yikes.
I'd be worried if it didn't bother you, but you're doing the right thing here.
Does it ever get easier?
Wow, her eyes are staring in my soul. People with green eyes are so cool.
Full military training. They are unprepared for the emotional stress of the war.
Cortez to extraction team. The Cerberus cruiser is coming back.
How long have we got?
2 minutes tops, Commander. After that, there's no way we'll get past
them. Bim, 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 bim.
Get out of here and back to the north.
Hey, that chick has my haircut. In the game.
Roger that. Good luck, man.
Shepard to Sanders. The students are safe, but the shuttle's a no-go.
Understood. I might know another way off the station, but I need station-wide camera access. Can you disable the server's security?
Also, again, I'm gonna say, if you have any earlier game suggestions, feel free to throw those my way, considering it is my favorite genre of game. Find Cerberus laptop.
How does camera access get us off this station?
We need to reach the Cerberus shuttle.
God damn, every time I see this plant, I think it's a fucking person.
Get me back the cameras, and I'll find a path to the shuttles that keep Cerberus from
I want to get an Arthur Morgan t-shirt.
You really think we're getting out of here?
Of course we are.
Ding, 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 ding.
I'm still scared, Commander, but I won't let you down.
We'll be it's okay, I'll let you down.
You think Prangley can do it?
No, but who cares? I'm not listening to Prangley. I'm listening to you.
I enjoy playing series of games where the progression gets better. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? I think I pulled a muscle in my brain, me every day. Alright, so we're supposed to find this laptop. I mean, wasn't I just in a room with a bunch of technology? You'd think it would fucking be up here, no? Did I miss a laptop? Unless it's in a completely different area, in which case, my bad. Hey, have y'all seen a laptop around here? Can y'all make yourselves useful and find a damn laptop?
Can we get out of here? Hotel Azure has a resort
beach. I wanna play Yakuza so bad. I love those games more than I love myself, man. Those games are so good. I'm so glad that I accidentally found out about them. Damn it, I thought that was a laptop. There's something down there. Ah! I hate when she does that. This is a laptop.
Sanders, you should have access now.
Yay! Didn't I fucking read this? I was literally right here earlier.
The fastest way is through the atrium, but Cerberus has sealed the doors. You'll need to disable the magnetic locks. The overrides should be directly above the door.
Find manual overrides. Are you kidding me? I just found the laptop and I gotta find the manual overrides. What's down here? I don't think this is anything. It's not anything. Nope. Wait, what does that say? Atrium, that's where we gotta go. I'm gonna go back up with these guys. Maybe they got some answers for me. Thank you. Thank you. Bim, 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 bim.
Got it.
You should be able to get the door open now.
Smart big brain hour, dude.
Get a pair ready to fly.
Ready to fly? Pretty fly for a white guy. Yes! Alright, squad. Why do I always play games with atriums in them? Atriums and dogs seem to be my theme.
Everyone be ready. We'll go in first and draw their fire.
Commander, it might be better if we follow along from the second level. You can take point while we hit them from above.
A good strategy that protects the students from direct fire.
Just time your shots and stay safe.
Right.
That sprint is crazy. I swear to God, I've heard this guy's voice somewhere.
Don't listen to him. He's just messing with your head.
Don't listen to him.
Everyone. Students, switch your Omni tools to privacy mode so they can't track you.
What if they're not lying?
This bitch stole my haircut. Look at that.
You've all been trained.
Bitch has Shepard's haircut.
Commander Shepard isn't going to let anything happen to us.
Only I am allowed to have it.
Yeah.
It looks stupid on her. We can't have two idiots. Oops, I meant to open it. Oh! Oh boy. I know how to use grenades now. Let's go. Oh, speaking of grenade. Owie. Go. They should have hired me to make this sound. What is hitting me from the side, dudes? Can we take care of that, please? I'm trying to focus on big boy. Where did his health bar go? Oh! I didn't think that through. Sorry. Where did the guy go? There's so much to look at. I love when Garrus stands right in my way. Oh, hey! You know what I was saying about these guys and grenades? We can test that theory. Okay, it didn't work. It didn't work. Hey! Whatever is hitting them, that's working. Just that dainty little smack noise. Oh, Lord. Look at this guy. Why are they dropping in from the ceilings? I'm gonna go back. Stop these guys. Hello? Who is shooting from above at them? That's what I want to know. Oh, it's the students. Oh, I'm done. Okay. That's a big guy. gun sounds like a door squeak. I like all the sounds the different guns make. Wait, let me switch and show you what I'm talking about. So see, you have that one. There's this. This one's my favorite. I think it sounds so cute. The little doo-doo-doo at the end is, like, adorable. There's things to explode in this one, too? Oh, there's, like, hella stuff in here. Oh, this is cool.
Kaylee, we're in the atrium.
Yeah. Stream RDR first and second.
Watch your barriers, everyone. Drop and recharge when you need to.
Those are some damn good games. Those games embody the meme. I wanna be a cowboy, baby. Ah, my god, damn. Where did the big guy go? I guess we took him down. Somebody did, because I wasn't doing fucking jack shit. What is happening? They got fucking rockets in their feet? What the fuck? Oh, this bitch can roll too. Watch this, dude. I can do it too, bitch. Bitch. Rollmaster 79. Oh. Dude, it is so fucking hot in my room. Oh god, that's you. Jesus. Christ. All right. Oh, thank you. Whoever did that.
Everyone okay up there? Ensign Rodriguez took a shot, but I think she'll be okay.
Commander, I took several shots, so if I'm living, she'll be fine.
I know what they're doing, though. You need to hurry.
What? Right. Boom, 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 boom. Ooh-wee. Yes, dude, I cannot talk enough about this. I'm so glad they decided to put a ping that you can just go to, because that was so frustrating. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. That was so frustrating. in a Twitch like this.
That's an impressive barrier,
Octavia. Oh, this is my favorite sounding gun. It's just adorable. I got you guys. Hello.
I'm Commander Shepard with the Alliance. I'm here to help.
I didn't buy it from the last guy, and I've got no reason to buy it now. This is a multi-core shield prototype based on cyclonic barrier tech. It'll hold
actually
for hours.
Sanders, this is Shepard. I've got some scared students hiding behind a shield prototype.
How do we know it isn't just Cerberus rigging the voice?
You could test for distortion peaks, Isaac.
You know what sounds so good right now is a cheeseburger. I'm so hungry. Stretch!
Thanks, Sanders. You did a great job keeping yourself safe. The biotic students are up there. Stay close. They'll get you out of here.
Okay. Thanks.
Actually? I need to have that emote. I need to unlock more emotes. So the more people subscribe, the more emotes we unlock. If I say something stupid, just flip me off. Use that universal sign every day in Florida. Oh my god, that's good. I know, I need to get the subtitles. I need to do that.
Schematics for amp interfaces. Not as good as what we already
have. Also, yeah, welcome back.
Worth a look.
Not that you can hear me. I'm so sorry. Oh, I can jump over that. Whee! Dude, I'm loving this. I want to take a bath in that, dude. I was looking at apartments the other day, and they have, like, one of these outside, and I made the joke. I was like, I'm gonna go take a shower. It looks so nice. Do I shoot this thing? Or, oh. Does this guy even know I'm here? Wait, can we do, like, a sneak attack? Watch this. Bitch! I just had to. High priority target, student ID 262B Rodriguez. Capture priority Alpha. Oh god, not Alpha. Bring back alive at all costs. Subject due, very high tattoo scores. Despite limited biotic ability, consider prime candidate for. Dude, for real, right? They look so good. Ooh, can I jump inside you? That sounds so weird. Oh my god, I can? Garrus, look at me, bro. Look at how cool I look, dude. Oh my god, we are D.Va now. Autobots, roll out. I'm watching Deadpool, it's hilarious. Deadpool is good. Can't hear me, I'm sorry. Dude, this is dope as fuck, hello? Oh, I just missed that. Shepard is coming for you all. Oh my god, this is my favorite part of the game. Is where I get to pilot the mech. What I don't like is the front part is broken. That's scaring me a little bit. Oh, can we melee a guy? I want to try that. Wait, let's get close. Oh, I just obliterated that guy. Oh, come here, bitch. Come here, bitch! Melee. Am I meleeing him? Did I do it? Oh my god, can I have this whole suit for the whole game, please? I want this the whole game. Garrus, look at me, dude! Look at me, bro! I'm a fucking mech! I need to learn how to aim the rockets. Dude, come here. Blow that guy up. Adios, dude. Streamer seems annoyed at my presence. What? How so? Definitely, yeah, no, I'm definitely not. Oh, this guy. Pew! Here we go, nice. Oh my god, I want to use this the whole game. Yeah, someone please tell him that he's good. I'm not annoyed. We all good here? What am I stuck behind? I'm just very excited that I get to use this thing. Rocket this guy. Yes! Oh, sorry, Garrus. Sorry. Can I stay in here the whole time? Phew! Back, welcome back. The turning is a little, it makes me a little drunk. I definitely just stomped on her. Come here. I am now the big terrifying. The turning. Oh, God. God, this thing controls like a fucking... God. Controls like a donkey. Okay, though. I'm doing it. Rockets. Pew-pew! Pew-pew! Fucking guy just did a cartwheel in midair, dude. That's epic. Pew, pew. I really want to play Dead Space. never gets old. How we doing, children? Are you guys children? I don't know. rockets. Oh crap, I used it too late. Pew! I probably would have died by now had I not had this thing. I'm coming. I can't run. Oh my god, it's mech versus mech. Let's go, bitch. Let's go. Try me, dude. I'm the superior. No, I don't want to leave. I don't want to leave. Do I have to?
Hurry, Commander. The Normandy has pulled the cruiser.
Shepard is D.Va, confirmed. I look like who? Thank you. Thank you.
Take the controls and get the students aboard.
Wait, where's Rodriguez?
I don't want to leave the mech, man. I want to take it with me. The whole game. R.I.P. mech. What are y'all talking about? Oh, I've been hit. Sorry, dude. Was that my fault too?
We flew out on a Cerberus shuttle. Watch your fire.
See, anytime someone dies, I'm like, oh great, did I do that? Was that my fault?
We'd have never gotten off that station if you hadn't come.
Getting flashbacks. Also, dude, meme junkie, if you watch this back, bro, I love that meme that you made. In the Discord, dude, that's some fucking good shit. That is some good shit. I love this community.
He was always reading, studying battles. I called him a brown noser. Commander, I recommend we rethink the student's role. With their instructor dead.
That was dope. I liked the mech. That was fun.
They've got impressive barriers. They could help reinforce key positions. A support role? Yes.
Are her eyes like silver? White?
So Prangley died and we're not
take
even
take those eye contacts out.
You'll be saving lives just like Ensign.
You know what I want to do so bad? I want to cosplay somebody so bad and do a stream. I would love that. I don't know who I would cosplay as though.
Thank you, Commander. We won't.
Okay, to quote Kanye, I guess we'll never know. Are y'all talking about Marvel? Liberator! Oh, I'm glad I didn't miss that one, dude. That one was fun. I like that one. That's how we do a side... I just clapped my mic. That's how we do a side mission.
Good to see you too, sir.
I just clapped it again.
I may have reinstated you, but that doesn't give you permission to go all formal on me.
Then I'm glad you managed to keep your ass alive, Anderson.
I just hit the metal part of my mic.
That's more like it. Looks like you didn't waste any time getting to work. I can only imagine what would have happened to those kids if they'd fallen into Cerberus' hands.
Oh, Witcher 3 characters. Oh, okay, cool. I saw a mention of that.
Has to offer, and we're throwing them into battle. God damn it, I hate this war.
So I just got a weird message. Clap.
Take care of yourself, Admiral.
Same to you.
The streamer is an awesome person. And you as well, random citizen.
Come on, Dad.
Can't hear me. I'm sorry. And I love you, random citizen. That was fun. I enjoyed that one. I quite enjoyed that one. Now, if we can just have a mech in everything, now imagine that side quest. Okay, I'm sorry. Don't make me sad, okay? I'm sorry. That was fun. I enjoyed that. We'll do a quick save real quick. Yeah! We're doing it. Thank you, Deviant. I wish I knew sign language, but I don't, man. I'm sorry. Oh boy. That is a lot. Ow, my fucking foot just like glued to the fucking leather of my seat. Howie. Okay, so we're still waiting for the priority. Can I go back and try to find this guy now? Let's see if he is gonna let me find him. That was fun. I quite enjoyed that. Is this the way? No, this is not the way. What is this thing? No, that's I think that's like the message thing. Dude, it's so quiet on the ship here, people. Let's play some upbeat music, you know what I'm saying? Let's play some upbeat music in this ship, because it is like dead ass silent.
You see the Citadel
There we go. There's people. There we go. Why is it so quiet on the ship now? It, like, scares me.
Commander, you may want to check in on shuttle pilot Cortez down in the armory.
Do I have to? Okay, fine. The armory. Ooh, we have an armory. You have to watch me play so you can see all the stuff you're wondering about for sure, man. Where is Doggo? Where is Doggo? This is my puppy. This is my puppy. Look. He's so cute. That's my baby. Look at him. He's such a good boy. What should we name him? Steve. In honor of Steve. Okay, who needs me? This guy. I love you. What the fuck? Oh. I was like, what? Oh, no.
Commander.
Doggo! Robo dog!
Didn't see you there. This is a recording.
Her eyes! Her fucking eyes!
A lot of friends that day.
Look at his little butt in the back. That's so cute. Love him.
I grieved. Said goodbye, made my peace.
I'm sorry, this guy, someone died. Remember that he cared, Bucko.
Sorry for your loss. He obviously cared a lot about you.
He was afraid I wouldn't let go.
Let it go, let it go.
That's the thought I had.
It's okay, brother.
Invasion hits. There's no time. And the one thing I
I'm so bad when it comes to emotion.
What's the point?
Have you noticed?
Moving on with your life when everything is going to hell.
Start thinking that way, and we've already lost.
Yeah, you're right. But well, to be honest, I've never felt as alone as I do right now.
We are all alone. I'm here for you.
You're not alone, Steve. I'm here.
Oh my God, his name is Steve.
I appreciate that, Shepard. I really do. But don't worry, Commander. When I'm in that pilot seat, I'm there.
Oh my God, there's a real Steve. It's a Steve.
Time between missions, it's hard.
Now I'm understanding why that one guy was laughing on the Steve, the Mako thing. It's a real guy. Oh my God, there's a Steve in the game, and it's not. Not my Steve. Let's get that trending on Twitter, guys. I'm kidding. That's a joke. Like the whole not my Roderick. Not my Steve. Real. God, well, this guy can't be Steve, too. Fucking hell, man. How many Steves? It's okay. We all remember the true Steve, okay? If you weren't there for that, you have no idea what I'm talking about. I'm so sorry. Okay, let's go back and try to find this guy, yeah? Anyway, I also wanted to show my space puppo because he's so cute. And I still don't know where my hamster is, so he's probably dead and gone. FWD, my name is Steve. Are you for reals? There's a lot of Steve. I still don't know where the hamster is, dude. I still don't know. All right, from Kaylee or Kali Sanders. Thank you. To Stephen Hackett. Hi, Commander. I didn't have enough time to thank you properly after you got us out of the academy, and Admiral Hackett agreed to send this your way while my students are out on duty. No, I'm trolling you all. Okay, I figured. I'm doing what I can to help with the Crucible. It's an amazing... I'm so excited for the day Steve just joins the chat. That will be very fun. It's an amazing project. If there's a future Steve watching this, I love you, bro. Come to us. Come home. It's an amazing project, more advanced than anything I've ever seen before. Some of my more tech-minded kids are staying back to help out too, watching them work. It's the future, Commander. This project will inform human progress for generations, and they'll have you to thank for it. Look at me reading my messages, because I didn't do any of that. I mean, I like barely would read them in the last one. All right, let's go try to find this guy, yeah? Because I got attacked, or almost attacked. Future Steve, come home, brother. Come home to us, Steve. Steve, this is your home. There's gonna be a Steve on the YouTube channel, like, what the fuck? My name is Steve. Oh, shit. Let us manifest the return of Holy Steve. Come home, Steve. Come home, brother. Alright, he was this one? Ah, I remembered. I remembered. I swear to God, if it's still not gonna let me do it, I'll lose my mind. Yes, a choir sound. I completely agree. Brother Steven, join thy cult. Join thy pie bun cult. Come to us. Come home. What are these? You know, there's so many planets in the last one, too, that I never explored. Oh, definitely. Totally normal. 100%. So I'm not gonna get, like, beat. Do I need to scan all of these for the guy? That's a big fat no. Din, 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 din. And this time I won't get pulled into a conversation. All right, good luck to you, man. No. That's a fun name. Din, 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 din. Okay. But if you do cover your drags. Dude, oh, side note, Yennefer, she can get it, dude. Witcher? Tax evasion is pog. Hey, question. Oh, wait. So I am Confucian because this is the only thing. Oh, I'm stupid. Dude, look at how cool this place looks. All right, we're here. Oh, it's the sun. Let's fly right into it. Sure. Dude, Yennefer? Ooh! Okay, again, hear me out. I'm not rooting for that team, but damn, Yennefer! She can get it. Yen. I'm on team Yennefer. Dun, 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 dun. That woman. Woo! Brr. Sorry. What am I supposed to be scanning for? Do I just scan? Oh, I'm done. Got it.
Signal confirmed.
Is he here?
We have located Garno.
Yes! Bim, 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 bim. Dude. You know what we all need to do? Y'all need to, if you're in the Discord, you need to make a list, like top 10, top 5, whatever you want to do, like favorite video game characters. I'm always so curious about that for people. So feel free to do that if you want to. Just a suggestion, eh? Taking my squad. Squad! Bim, 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 bim. We're just going to go with the same. Hey, who's not broke? This person. No, I'm broke. Oh, you know what I didn't get to look at is the achievements for this one. I like doing that in my own time. Just to see, even though I'm not going to get all of them. Damn, she got a lot of points. Oh my god, I have the hiccups. Previous ranks must be upgraded. Blah, blah, blah. I am. Defense Matrix? Oh my fucking god, it's D.Va. Okay, I'll do that, making this list. Do it! Feel free! Feel free to. Because I'm always curious about that, like what people's favorite game characters are. I have a whole ass list of them. There are some that I'm a little too obsessed with. Like, I had a friend who thought I was weird for being so in love with video game characters. I was like, you know, lonely, man. Leave me alone. Let me just upgrade all of this crap before we go, because I forgot to do that. Defense Matrix. So are you serious? Is Overwatch really going through the attack thing? Let me see if I got an email. Dun, 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 dun. I didn't get the email. I didn't get the email. I'll look at that later. Din, 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 din. I guess Blizzard doesn't like me. Alrighty, let's go! Whee!
We're about 5 minutes out, Commander.
Steve!
Mining facility, TGS Mineral Works, small operation. Could be a good place for Leviathan to hide.
Bim, 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 bim.
The doctor was right. Anything powerful enough to kill her.
I'm getting myself timed out.
Just hope Garneau has the answers we need.
I'm reading Reaper enemy signatures in the asteroid field.
Bryson said they were shadowing his field teams. If they're after Leviathan too, Reapers are a good sign.
That's not something you hear every day.
Take a
sound. Real. Here we go.
Don't go anywhere, Cortez. We'll grab this guy and be right out. Keep me updated on the Reaper situation.
Yes, Commander.
Army promoting a fish in the chat. What is happening? Bim, 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 bim. I look away for 1 second. What am I missing?
Scouting party.
And it sounds like they brought some friends.
Bim, 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 bim. Ah! Oh, how I wish my mech was here. He's trying to get timed out? Oh, wait, why? What? Bim, 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 bim. You know, I had an Instagram for my rabbits. Did someone just ring my doorbell? What's happening, dude? You ever have that where, like, hear a sound that you think you hear and then, like, you're not sure if you really heard it? Oh, shit! Did someone die? Oh, fucking Garrus, bro. Dude, I pulled in random conversations. Oh my god, that thing got ass. Did you see that? Did someone ring the doorbell? Alright, busy. Space and all! Garrus, get your fucking ass up. Come here, dude. How do I revive? First aid. I like how I apply it on myself and somehow it works for other people. Owie! Bro, what did you just slip on? What a beast. Yep, 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 yep. Why does this thing have ass? Ow! I have the power of space music on my side. Pew, pew, pew. Bro.
Before the serious troops arrive. The civilians inside.
Serious troops? I'd say that's pretty serious. The big brute guys with the little tiny asses. Yes, I was checking out their ass. I'm sorry. No, there's none of this from the second one, is there? What am I doing? Oh, she's doing it manually? Ah, okay, I was gonna lose myself if it was the hacking thing again. Bim, 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 bim.
TGS Mineral Works. All guests need to sign in at reception.
With crickets on top, what the fuck is happening? Bim, 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 bim. Ow, my leg. What is with the side eye? Baby girl.
I'm Commander Shepard of the Alliance. You just had Reaper troops attacking your front door.
Are they still there?
I've taken care of them for now.
I see. That will be all.
That will be.
For fuck's sake.
Hello?
Yes, welcome to TGS Mineral Works.
People are weirdos. How can we help you? Getting weird messages.
Yes, for the tour. Please sign in.
Why do you sound like that?
I'm looking for a researcher named Dr. Garneau.
This poor bro is trying to do something for college, man.
We have no Dr. Garneau.
Do you need to see a doctor?
How about I just go in and look around?
No. The access elevator is broken.
And now?
That fucking guy, I bet you he just kicked it.
Step away.
Step away. You don't belong here.
Bad vibe to these guys. I don't think we want to push it.
Let's look around. Carefully.
Bam, 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 bam. I love when I ask a question and I don't get a response.
The people seem fearful. It is difficult to determine why.
We need to fix that elevator.
Excuse me.
You don't belong here.
Repair elevator. Dr. Triffin, your appeal is denied, your resources are cut off, and you've been reassigned. Clean out your office and report to Dr. Land. There will be no further discussion on this matter. Kizay.
You can't be in here.
Shut the fuck up. The test reportedly pushed the subject past his emotional breaking point. The subject is currently in a catatonic, I think I read that right, state, being treated in a hospital. Who the fuck is Luke? Luca and Luna are cute as fuck. They're cute as hell. All further tests planned for this subject have been canceled. Moving forward, new screening process will be put to prevent. Beam, 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 beam. I will call security.
Set the drone to repair the elevator, but we have to stay with it.
Guide the drone. Come here, brother. Who the fuck is Luke? Luke Skywalker? I'm just looking for ways to get timed out. Luke and Luna, bro. That is funny. Access granted. Bing, 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 bong. Fiona! From Shrek?
The elevator security log said Garneau came through here in the last week. Why are they lying about that?
No idea. Let's hope we don't have to look
too far.
What
did that do? Oh. Garrus, bruh! Locking the door, man. What do we do? Find Dr. Garneau. Look at me. I'm like picking shit up and reading. I'm so proud of myself. After comparing the stomach, oh my god, contents of Varen from 8 different regions, we must reevaluate our current understanding of the feeding practices. As long as you're not talking shit about Steve, you're fine. That's right. We leave Steve out of this, man. I thought that was the name of the first rabbit. It's Luca. Luke. Not Luke.
Have you seen Dr. Garneau?
You shouldn't be here.
You're gonna get banned just for saying Luke. I'm just kidding.
Strange thing to be studying.
I see a trend in the area. They appear to be personnel ID number is required.
I don't have that.
I don't have that. Well, why don't I have it? Get it. Find it. Do it. Go for your dreams. To whoever is moving my stuff. Some of the data I've been compiling on how historical weather events affecting our government have gone missing. If you moved it, please return it. It is the culmination of years of research. If you need me to help you find space for your project, just ask. I'll be happy to help. Tanis. What the fuck is this fucking T-posing? He's not T-posing. Who are you?
Turn back. You shouldn't be here.
Oh. Oh yeah? Watch me, bitch.
The Terrium King threshold before psychosis is too high.
But we don't want to go down there.
Stimuli apply more quickly.
Interesting.
Man, you guys talk a lot of talk and then you're just like letting me walk around in here. What the fuck, man? This was just open. Mineral lab. I am Iron Man. Don't invalidate Steve. How could you?
Yeah, I'm getting that feeling.
Where is this fucking guy? He's just messed up. I've never had someone willingly want to be timed out. Sit up time. God.
I need you to come get me. I found another one of those artifacts here. More important than we realized.
My shirt is choking me.
It's in the mines. Here's the nav point. That's where I'll be. If something happens, I'm attaching a passcode that I hack together. It'll open any security terminal. Bryson, something is very wrong here. Please hurry. Arnold out.
Where is he?
Code hack?
Yeah, we just need to enter it at the security terminal.
Security terminal. Have you seen a security terminal? Security terminal. Is this no? Sector 4. Security terminal. Security terminal. Every night I'm so late. What?
I don't have that.
That's right. R.I.P. Steve gone. Why is it restricted? I am Shepard. Oh my fucking god.
I don't
dude.
Have that.
Where is the... Hey, dude, do you know?
You shouldn't be here.
What does followage do?
You
I don't have that
here.
Command.
You shouldn't be here. You shouldn't be here.
I'm here.
You shouldn't be here.
I'm here.
You shouldn't be
here. I'm here, so you're gonna deal with it.
You shouldn't be
I'm
here.
I'm here, so you're gonna have to deal with it. Has anyone seen a security terminal? I can't open the map. So we need to get up in this medical bay, but I need some files. Hey, dude. Hold on.
Turn back, Commander.
Y'all suck ass. Okay. Brown and Jeremy. The fuck? Yes, I am. I often argue with video game characters. Sector E maintenance. E. Since applying your recent feedback, I think Shepard shouldn't be there. Your work has shown a vast improvement. Your work with the corrupted skin sample, that's funny, we acquired was impressive. You are being given a promotion and a raise. Hey, let's go, Mr. Brown. Insecurity access level. Thank you for your hard work. That's crazy. I am pretty crazy, yeah. This review is confidential. Employees are encouraged to not leave reviews in view. Blah, blah, blah.
ID.
Can I get by you? No. Find security console. Where is the security console? Prove I'm not crazy. Kind of hard to do when I am crazy. Raise, let's go. Yeah, happy for that guy. Unless he's gonna kill me. In which case. Hey, y'all know where a security console is, guys? You guys don't care. You know what this ship could use is some upbeat, funky tunes, I think. Personally, can I view this? Due to an increase in electric... I fucking can't read. Storm activity. Communications with the beta site's research team have been delayed. Why am I suffering? We asked all those waiting data, the current... Yeah, it's weather. Did y'all see a security console before? What about in here? Or did I come from here? That fucking data pad. What is this?
I want to hear that again.
Oh, didn't I listen to this already? Yeah, I did. Fuck, I can't skip it. Oh, I can. Never mind. I lied. Okay, security console. Is it in the... weather is overrated. Is it in the mineral lab? Hello.
Turn back. You shouldn't be.
Okay, I got it. I shouldn't be here, blah, blah, blah. Where is a security console? That's the exit. Probably don't want to go down there. I already read that one. Time me out for my sins again, Steve. Ooh, what about this? Why can I not touch this?
ID
231-95. Oh, we did it! That's what a sane person would do. Crew quarters. The quality of the ore samples from Sector 4 are tapering off. As of 1-15-2175, Jesus Christ, that area will be cool. Hopefully you got all that. And that was it. Oh wait, never mind. December 23rd, 2078. Andre, I miss you. Why won't you return my emails? Your mother is very ill and needs to see you. I love you. Come here soon, Dad. Come home, Andrea. Come see Papa. I don't fucking know, dude. Where is it fucking...
Turn back.
Oh my god, can you guys say anything else other than turn back? You shouldn't be here. Ooh. It's a fucking mineral lab again. Ah! Ooh, what is this? Note to staff, this new crossbreed appears harmless and would be inconspicuous in office environment. However, is exceedingly dangerous. Use extreme caution when working with third generation plants. This guy drifted to that spot. Did you see that? Bro, moonwalked. Is it downstairs? The elevator? I don't think so, but I don't know. Oh, wait, hold on. Welcome to the mineral lab. Yeah, piece of shit this place is, dude. We can't go back. We are the same person. This is clearly more important. Yes, finding the security console. Except for that one guy who was like, fucking stupid, man, that guy. And then he came back. Oof, get me started. Okay. You're on to something there. We are the same person. Was there anything else in here? Where would you guys put a security console? If you created a game, where would you put it? I know what you're thinking. In the bathroom. Me too. I'm kidding. It's the elevator again. Just when you think your navigation skills get better, they definitely do not. Security console, people. That's all I'm asking. Stupid video thing. Can I go back to this door that was locked? This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required. How do I get a patient?
I don't have that.
Access denied. This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
Action.
I don't have that.
Patient file. Oh, this thing is red. No. Nope. How do I get that? How do I get a patient file? Security console is in the middle. Back here. I'm gonna just interact stuff. Like, where? Need access to that one area, I think. Yeah. I'm trying to figure out how to get the patient thing. What is this? How do we get in here? Is that not a thing that we can look at? Oh, is it this? We talked to this guy. I did that thing. See, I think I need to get in here, but I don't know fucking how to get this patient file. Is it this? Let me take this. Let me read this. And then, excuse me.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
How do I fucking get this, people? Oh my god. Deviant, help, bro. You played this. Help. Oh my god, my neck roots are itches. Dude, I need a patient file! Where are the patient file? I'm gonna literally start clapping someone's cheeks right here, like. Beep, 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 beep. I need to get in there. I bet you it's in there. I don't care, man. Just help in some way. Help. Otherwise, we're gonna be here all day. I need to get behind there. I don't fucking know how to do it. If not, I'll just fucking Google this crap. Find security console. I'm pulling out Google yet again. Oh, thank God, I'm not the only one. What are we talking about? I couldn't find it for a while either. It's just against the wall outside the locked door where you find the dude's data pad. Against the wall outside the locked door, dude's data pad. That's helpful. It's so descriptive. Wow. Outside the data, the room with the guy. It's by the wall. Yeah, I know. There's this. How does this help? Oh my god, this fucking game, bro. Where? Okay, you know what? Better search is how to get access to the medical bay. What game do I love? I'm confused. Quote Kanye, I guess we'll never know. ME3 medical bay access. Oh, that's helpful. Thank you. Oh my god, this article is too goddamn long, bro. I don't fucking know. I officially don't know, dude. I do not know. I do not care. I fucking want to move on from this goddamn The guy said it's out here with against the wall outside guy data pad. This is the only guy with a data pad. Okay, well, yep, the Qualcomm, yeah, I guess we'll never know what game I love. Thank you, chat. That's so helpful. Oh my god. Can't be far, that's for sure. This fucking guy said is outside this article against the wall. What am I missing? What am I missing?
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
I don't have that.
No, I know I don't have it. How do we get it? Is the question. God, I'm gonna bend this guy over and I'm gonna stick a rod right up his asshole. He's like, so pissed off. I hate this part. I fucking hate this part. Well, maybe it's down in the elevator. What about meme junkie? I don't know. I'm gonna go back here, dude. Fucking Christ, I always think that's something, and it's not. I'm gonna go back down. I can't, I don't think. I'd like to jump off a bridge. This was the thing we read at the beginning. Okay, I passed it. Where? I'm gonna slowly walk. Oh, the delay is just god awful. To the right. Right of where? Hold on, let me read this. For fuck's sake! Oh my god, why is this so hard to find a stupid fucking. Is it in here? All right, peace out, reels. Oh my god, dude. Who put this here? Like, who? The wall? Where, dude? The wall back there. I'm gonna hug every wall in hopes that I find this stupid thing. I'm gonna jump inside of this thing, end it all. Okay, can you just tell me the general vicinity? So is it in the elevator exit, yes or no? Okay, this room, this one that I'm in. Okay. Now what? We just chill here. So how y'all doing? Doing great, trying to find this stupid fucking security console. Okay. This way? Or this way behind me? No, because that's not a thing. Okay, so I'm gonna stand here. Which side are we looking at? Towards the mineral lab thing, or with the thing with the plants, or this side? Got it.
Punch in Garno's terminal hack and see what it gets us.
Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. I'm sorry.
It appears he had full access at one point before going into hiding.
For fuck's sake! I'm not the only dumbass, because I looked this up and someone was like, oh, it took me a while to find it too. Thank you to that guy.
Unknown male was
glad I wasn't the only dumbass who couldn't find this thing right here this whole time.
Looks like he was taken to the med bay.
That took like 30 minutes of circling.
I have the file number. Let's go get Garno.
I'm gonna jump off the bridge now. How many times did I pass this thing? Okay, you know what? Point is, we did it, and I'd like to move on now. Fucking Christ, that was awful. All right. It's over. It's good. We're great. Thank you for the applause. Thank you.
This is a restricted area. An active patient file number is required.
File 7364.
Oh, thank God. Swear to God, if I didn't have it, I was... Woo! I'm gonna start slapping. Wow! Had I known it was there the whole time. Oh my god, bro. I would have saved so much time. But I didn't fucking know. Whatever, it's fine. It's fine. If I have to find another security console, someone's getting smacked.
Is that Garno?
If it is, we came along.
Fuck you and your damn security consoles. That's what I have to say.
If you are looking for Garno, you have found him. I am Dr. Garno.
Thank you, dude. It took me 30 hours to find you. We did it, though.
Are you all right?
Woo!
Yes. Only I'm trapped in here.
Bryson's research led me to you.
Bryson sent you?
He's dead, Doctor. Killed by his assistant.
Well, isn't that lovely?
I need you to tell me everything you found on the Leviathan. Bryson seemed to think it killed a Reaper.
I got a pee.
A dead end.
But what about the artifact you mentioned in your message?
I did? No.
Yes, Doctor, you did. But now we've got Reaper forces attacking, so I need to break you out. We'll grab the artifact and go.
Reapers. The darkness must not be breached.
The darkness?
Why do you pursue me?
I'm
Doctor.
Leave the artifact. You will not take what is mine.
I don't believe we are speaking to Garno.
Really, dude? I could have told you that one.
You killed a Reaper. I need your help.
You bring only death.
I'd like to leave. Oh my god, no, I have to chase after this bitch. Take your time. Yeah, just take your time. There we go.
Someone has cut the power. There he goes.
We need an exorcist.
Wait! We need to get to that.
Come here, you son of a bitch!
He said it was in the mines.
We'll need to find a different route.
I'm gonna say ladder. Yep, that's what I was gonna say. Oh, it's dark. Okay, so there's possession that's happening now. Space possession.
Garno's notes gave us a nav point for the artifact.
Map shows a service door at the next tram station.
I better not have to fight nobody in here. I got enough problems on my plate. Oh, there he goes! Never mind, those are different. Those are different. How many of these things can jump across? I got fucking hair in my face. My mouth. Hey, what are we doing the 1-2 step right here? Can you turn around and shoot, please? There we are. There he goes, where? Okay. This way. Forward, ah! Oh, it's less fine. What is that? What the fuck? What? Okay, I'm... Oh my god! Get this thing out of the way. Ravager. It's got little babies? Oh lord. I'd like to go, please. I'd like to go. Yeah, that metal pipe, that's where I'm at right now. Welcome back. Owie! I have to stand here and fight these guys? What did I just pick up? Yo! Remember when I was talking about a rocket launcher in this game? Yo! Epic. This is not the right gun to do that, though. Alright, just give us a second, Doctor, to fight a whole horde of aliens off, and then we'll be with you in just a sec. Just a sec. Just a C-sec. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, you like that slide? Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do! Come on, reload. Come on, Shepard. He's almost dead. Come on, fuck this guy up! There we go. That's what I like to see. Come on, dude. 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 Is there someone behind me? That guy just bypassed me. Who's that? C-sec. You get it, C-sec? I know. Joke Master 69. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? Do I still have that weapon? What weapon? The rocket launcher thing? I don't know.
The door's power supply's been cut.
There are the trouble spots. The drone can repair it.
We'll need to escort it.
Unfortunately, the drone is damaged and is on reserve power.
Let's make it quick, then.
Make it quick! We've fought enemies the whole time, but make it quick, she says.
Stick close to the drone.
Let's turn into Dead Space real quick. Dude, for real, I want to play that game, actually.
Shepard, still need to escort that drone.
Rocket launcher is amazing, for real. What? Am I guiding this thing?
To the drone.
I'm sorry. I'm guiding this thing the wrong way, I believe. Open over.
We should hurry.
On it.
I'm confused. Where am I supposed to be guiding this thing? Wait. Guide it to the mine. Where are you going? Oh, okay. My bad. I should just hurry. Oh my god, it's these things again, the babies. What the fuck is that? Oh my god. Oh, I really wish I had the rocket launcher thing right about now. Can you stop? drone head. Let's name it Bob.
Drone doesn't have much time left.
Well, you know, I'm dying here. Repair, dude! Repair! Repair! Oh god. Yo, for sake! What are they doing? Come on, come on, come on, little guy. Come on, little buddy. Come on, Garrus, get him! Oh lord. For fuck's sake, dude. I need to take the shotgun out. Rapidly escape. Rapidly escape. Hey, could you guys, like, get the guys off me, dudes? If we could, like, just do that, that'd be, like, cool, you know? Oh my god, I got bugs on me. What is happening? Just roll. Roll away. Come on, do your repairs. Quickly, quickly, quickly. Oh my god, please, how many more? How many more? Okay. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, we can go now. We can go now. We can go now. We can go now. This heckin' vault. Oh my god, there's a screaming creature. Okay. Just picture didn't happen. Just run away. And goodbye. Good shit. Thanks, man. Oh, thank god they're in here with me. Why is this? There we go. Okay! It's fucking great. I was like, what?
That artifact, it's
like in Bryce's
the blue orb. GG, thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'll be here all week. Thank you. Oh, you little shit. Helium about to blow up. Or show up, my bad.
Damn it.
Well, that's great. That's fantastic. Love that for us. Still miss my purple outfit.
Shepherd,
I won't stop complaining about my
here.
Purple outfit until I get my purple
what
outfit
do you got?
Back.
That was not Garno. This is. It appears he's been dead for a while. So Leviathan can have Bryce.
They're fucking mimics now?
Can take over this colony, and he can use them as puppets. Huh.
That's
anything else useful? Encrypted data and a personal log with 8 missed calls from a Dr. Anne Bryson. Anne Bryson? Who are you?
Who are you?
What are you doing here? I'm Commander Shepherd. You all right?
I think so. I feel strange, but all right.
What's been going on here, little lass?
Can you tell me anything about what happened to you?
Not really. I remember it just seemed cold. I remember a feeling cold and dark.
If dark was a feeling, that's exactly what I felt.
Do you recognize this man?
Live and let die.
I've never seen him before in my life.
Yeah, I need to start streaming a bit
him.
Earlier.
Someone
I don't know what
here.
Time. Maybe 12 in the
How
afternoon.
Is that possible?
I don't know.
I'm so sorry.
That artifact, do you know where it came from?
Came out of the mine. Right. Head office was supposed to send someone. That's about all I can.
Something is possessing them. Yeah, apparently it takes over their body and it, like, uses them as a puppet.
Cortez, what's your situation? Can you bring the shuttle?
To mentors?
Affirmative. Strangest thing. A couple of minutes ago, the Reaper forces broke off and left.
Reaper. What's a Reaper?
I believe we fight one of those, and I remember what it looks like, and it is very large. It is very large. It's like the skeleton large from the end of the last one.
2176 was 10 years ago.
That guy was cool looking. If you were there for that, that was cool. That was a good time.
It's arranged for these people to be evacuated.
Not as fun as the end of the first one, though. That was my fave.
If these people have been out of it for that long, they're in for a shock.
I gotta say, the side missions are also much more interesting to me in this one. So that's good. That's cool. I like that. I'm liking that.
Do you think it actually is a Reaper?
I want to know more.
If it is a Reaper, then I want to know what it's up to.
I'm enjoying it.
How long has it been out here, and more importantly, why? Edie, did we get anything from Garneau's notes?
Yes.
I think because there's more action as well, and we all know how much I love action.
Affecting properties.
I prefer to be right in there, you know what I'm saying?
Agreed. When I head back to Bryson's office...
Yeah, I need to do...
Yes,
earlier streams.
I want to know just what the hell
because then I can have longer streams.
Whatever they are.
Because I stream so late. Boss fights of the first game were so much fun to watch. For real. They was fun to play, man. And I mean, the support of you guys was always great to have, so I appreciate y'all. Yeah, that one was really fun. I really liked that one. That one was a good time. I rewatched the end of that one the other day. I just had so much fun. Hey, that was good. That was pretty alright. So I believe Deviant said this one is 25 hours. Like, just the main story alone. So God only knows what the side quests are. So we may be here for a bit. Nice! We got good 5 hours, almost 6 hours of progress. That's pretty good. Do we have any messages to read? Oh my God, I don't have any messages for once in my life. I appreciate you guys, man. You guys are great. I would be nothing if I didn't have you guys. So I'm forever grateful for that. You know what we should be doing that I haven't been doing is talking to people. Sorry. the hamster, I know. We'll find him eventually. Technical difficulties, everything all right? Where is Garrus again? I believe he's here. Yeah, he's on the crew deck. Yeah, that one was, that's interesting. The side missions are more intriguing so far. I really liked the mech one for obvious reasons. Every time, man, it's gotta guilt trip me by putting all these dead people in front of my face. Oh! God, they walk around. Who are you? What the fuck? That's so odd. I've never seen anyone walk around yet. Oh, yeah, everything's fine. Just a bit of glitchiness on my computer. Oh, I'm sorry, man. You're good.
Shepard.
Investigate. Let's just talk so you don't die.
You mentioned you still had family on Palavin.
My father is there. Sister, too.
Oh, cute.
How long has it been since you heard from them?
Long enough to be worried.
But, yeah, you have my word in the future. I'll try to start streaming earlier. That way, I can do... One, I can do longer streams, and two, people can actually be here, because I know it's like 1 a.m. for a lot of people when I start streaming. Sorry. Time zones, man. Frustrating.
I'm sure they're okay.
That's the thing about getting old, Shepard. The platitudes get just as old. Pretty soon, blind hope is all we'll have left, and I hate being blind.
As a fellow blind, I also hate it. My eyesight.
That's all
so
for now, Garrus.
Anytime.
All right, cool, cool. Little chatsy. You know what I didn't do? I didn't romance anybody in the second one too. Maybe we can try to do that in this one. I was so focused on the game that I didn't do anything. All right, we have Edie as well in here. And then we have Liara. I lied. I don't know where she is. Boom, 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 boom. Let's see, what time is it? 6. Okay, I'm going to do a quick BRB because I actually have to go to the bathroom, so feel free to chat amongst yourselves. Oh, do I have a clip? I will be right back. Feel free to chat. Do whatever. I gotta go bathroom, and then we'll be right back. All right. Hello. how we all doing? All right, let's talk to Liara. Oh, see, it doesn't tell me who is all sitting here now. Hopefully I didn't miss anything too crazy. Where is Liara? She's in here, I believe, where Miranda was. Damn, you scared me. It was so quiet. My bad. Sorry.
You're positive you don't want to come over and talk.
Hello.
Hello again, Shepard.
Hello. Let's talk about this device we're trying to do.
An artifact. Very little. We're fortunate enough data survived to piece together the blueprints. Decoding them will require as many specialists as we can find.
Ouch! Just bumped the mic. I've
killed for a glimpse of it during graduate school. What's been happening with you as the broker, Liara? It's been exciting.
What's going on with your dog? Is your dog okay?
Impressive, but it was never meant to be space-worthy. Which meant the elusive man eventually tracked me down on Hagalaz.
I thought that said Hagendoss. That's a good ice cream.
I knew he was coming. Ferran and I loaded as much of the ship's specialized hardware onto a shuttle as we could. We got away from Cerberus's ships after arranging an appropriate distraction.
Just started trying to figure out top 15 video game character list. This will take a while. Take as long as you need. Feel free. Anyone else that wants to participate, feel free to do it as well.
What kind of distraction? Sending the broker's ship exploding into a Cerberus cruiser. I don't think the elusive man.
I just think it's just fun. Think about
in such a spectacular fashion. We'll talk later, Liara.
We'll talk later. Dude, imagine this sick stream setup with like fucking 80 monitors. Look at this, dude. That'd be dope.
Thank you for the data packet.
Why? God, this guy scares me every time. Yeah, this little ball guy. I think that's all we have. I don't know where Edie is. Right, she's up with Joker, I think. Let's go talk to her. Make sure everyone stays alive. Yeah, I seriously need to stream earlier, though. My bad. My thing is like, I can't wake up early because I don't sleep until like really, really late. And then I wake up and half the day's already gone. There we go. Hello.
Yes, Shepard?
Just want to talk, man.
You look like you're in the middle of something. I am adapting the infiltration and sabotage programs this body uses for handheld firearms. Why not download a firearms program from a security firm?
Because she knows what she's doing.
The fine motor control from the sabotage programs is more precise than standard mech software. It would be negligent of
late
not
night
to exploit
ice cream.
It to its
I'd like
potential.
To, but I don't know if anyone would be up for that. Same because of your streams. I'm sorry. You don't have to watch. I feel bad.
Carry
I'm sorry.
On. Understood. If you wish to talk more, this body will be here. I'm getting the crew used to seeing me on the bridge. Noted.
Noted. Alright, cool, cool. Yeah, we got some pretty okay progress so far. Like 6 hours in. That's not even halfway through the game. But we're getting there. Okay, we're doing it. We're doing it. Alright, I say let's do another one and then I'll probably call it for today. I really want to do the priority ones, but I gotta prepare, apparently. Let's investigate the artifact. Let's do that, because why not? Dude, honestly, in the future, if I could, I would love to be a streamer who, like, streams at, like, 12, 1 in the morning, because those are the hours I'm up anyway. No, I like to ruin my sleep schedule for this. It's worth it. Aw, that's so sweet. I appreciate that. We gotta go back to mass relay. Oh boy, we are running low on gas. We got to go. We got to go. I do. I was talking about how much I love my community while you were gone. Love them. Love them for real, man. Where is my gas? I need to get gas. It's in mass relay, isn't it? No? Where is gas? I need to be gassed. If they don't have this music in the fourth one, it's done. I don't like it. Right? Like, I'm not seeing it. Oh, well, that's gonna be a problem for future me. Oh, crap, I didn't mean to exit. Am I dumb? Did I miss it? No, I don't think it's here. When our first cult meeting happened, is the bunny statue finished? Real. We're all gonna wear capes with bunny ears. Hope you're ready. Okay, here we go. Oh, that's gonna be... Well, that's a problem for future me. Maybe the game will take pity on me and just throw some gas my way. Alright, let us do this. We gotta investigate the artifacts. Yeah, cause I wanna do longer streams, that way more of the game, we progress further in, cause I feel like some of these streams are just a waste of time because I don't do enough. Have I showed my bunnies? I think I asked this a while ago. I have to post them in the Discord because they are just too cute. They're so cute and suave.
We need to shield the artifact they've got here right away.
Using Garno's data, I should be able to accomplish this without difficulty.
Everything's been here the whole time.
Wonderful news, I'll be ready whenever.
Why weren't we affected?
Perhaps the amount of time spent near the artifact is key. After a certain duration, it affords Leviathan an impressive mind control capability.
I'd call it dangerous as hell. Ryzen's assistant tried to kill me.
Perhaps Leviathan was controlling him.
I haven't showed them. I have to. They are so adorable.
Maybe. It just shows we don't know what we're
doing. Showed them like forever ago, but that was like nobody was here.
This artifact remains our only link to finding Leviathan.
I need to do it.
Perhaps
little fluffies.
Find more information about it.
I want to do a bunny cam.
Agreed.
In the future.
Bryson's team might have turned up something
that way
missed.
You guys can look at
around.
Them while I play. Loyalty has been noted, Brother Dan. Oh my god. Sir. Oh god, we're searching the lab for clues again. I'm gonna cry, people.
Anything interesting about the artifact's structure?
It is not constructed of the same compounds used in standard Reaper technology. Beyond that, nothing relevant.
Energy emissions test. Hadley Derrick. Where do I know that name? Initial test. Artifact test negative for infrared and ultraviolet emissions. No gamma or X-ray radiation detected. Follow-up test. Artifact. Hello. Does not react to application of various stimuli. Internal readings inconclusive, no progress in determining age. Guess I stayed here all night finding out that this thing really isn't important. Fell asleep at desk. Sister D. Conclusion, artifact is definitely inert and safe. Recommend keeping it here for reference. We should all be near it. Maybe more useful than Leviathan in the long run. Recommend abandon blah 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 blah.
Testing the artifact for energy emissions.
Bunny.
And found nothing.
That's what one of my bunnies looks like.
It shielded.
He's so cute. He's so small. Even though in bunny years, he's like 30, but he looks like a little baby.
Hey, what project was Garno working on when he found the artifact?
Basilisk.
Got anything on Basilisk?
several ships, a
Basilisk,
and a rare mid-tier enemy type in the Galaxy of Fantasy video game. It possesses a gaze attack capable of triggering synced animation kills.
Dude, that's like some meta shit, bro. Video game? Yo.
I meant the project, Edie.
Oh. Then, no.
There's got to be something here on this artifact. What about the server?
Bryson's assistant wiped the office server and destroyed all backups. Likely before killing Bryson.
Let me make sure. Didn't miss anything. Because with this game, you really gotta look at everything.
Could be worth a look. Bryson's assistant Hadley. Do we have an update on his status?
He is in a vegetative state.
We got that
state.
Covered.
The doctors believe got it covered. Permanent.
Yeah. Also, because I always get so hungry at the end of my streams. It's normally when I eat dinner.
When he attempted to answer our questions about Leviathan, it may have been a deliberate attempt to silence him permanently.
Ooh.
A message from Dr. Bryson's daughter, Anne. According to my records, she worked with her father.
I'm at the dig site in the Pylos Nebula. Paid off.
Why did I think her daughter or his daughter was like a little baby?
It could be affecting people's behavior. You need to shield the one in your office. I tried to warn Garno, but I can't get through. We've got Reaper scouts coming in toward the main site. I'm heading to the secondary base to grab what research I can.
Anne Bryson was attempting to contact Garno on the asteroid colony. She seems to know something about the artifact.
Aw, man! One of my favorite streamers is live. God damn.
She sounded worried.
If Reaper forces were approaching, her concern was warranted.
Let's hope we get to her before they do.
She said she was in the Pylos Nebula, working for Project...
Yeah, so I don't know when the earlier streams will be. I don't know if I'll start tomorrow or when.
We may also search the
I need to fix my sleep schedule. That's the biggest issue. Because that's why I can't stream earlier. Because I fall asleep at like 6 in the morning. Because I do be scrolling on my phone for hours on end. Ooh.
The Reapers. Let's hope we find Anne before they do.
Narrow. Oh, God. Not this again. No! Ooh, wait.
What about criminal activity in the Pylos Nebula?
Because the area is part of the Attica Traverse.
Do y'all eat today?
Are unreliable.
Y'all have water? Make sure you're doing that if you didn't.
These are the ships Dr. Bryson and his team.
Whoa!
Used.
God, she like just spawned out of nowhere.
Anne Bryson took for Project
Spirit. I'm so down for early streams. Hell yeah! Yeah, I'll let you guys, I'll keep you guys posted in the Discord when I'm gonna try to do it.
These are the ships.
I need to fix my damn sleep schedule.
Yes. If we can find out
and
which ship
that way everyone can be hopefully awake. And I need sleep now for real. It was awesome being here again. Thank you for doing these streams. Have fun, y'all. Hey, thank you for chatting as always. It's lovely having you here, Dan. Hopefully you're able to get some rest and we will see you soon. Early streams sound fun. Okay, I'm glad. I'm glad everyone's liking it. Yeah, I feel like I need to, man. That way they can be longer. They may not always be early. I don't know. The time may fluctuate depending on the day and how I'm feeling, of course. But I'd like to do some in the future. Is this all that I needed to do here? Now we gotta find Anne Bryson. The best source of information about the Leviathan artifacts. Search the Pylos. Yeah, so we gotta go. We gots to go. Return to Normandy. Wasn't there something I had to do this? Let's go. Let's do this, and then we'll leave. We'll kill two birds with one stone. I'm gonna add a reward to the carrot thing, and have it be where I purchase, I gift a sub to somebody for free. That one's gonna be quite a few points, though. I don't wanna be shelling it out like candy. All right, that is, yes. We need to go to docking somebody. Peace out, Dan. We gotta go to the docking, find a dock 42 of the Citadel. don't know where that is, but we will find it. Have you seen a Dock 42? Sometimes they mark these things. This is Bay 24.
Okay. First deployment is somewhere near power. Reports say not to depend on comms.
Dude, food sounds so good. Dude, look like praying mantises, kind of. I don't think it's here. Ooh, that's cool.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination.
Like, this is a dock.
One moment, please.
Oh, I need to adjust the sound effects too. That way we can get some new ones. I keep saying that. Oh, and the captions. Yeah, I need to figure that out.
Emergency civilian housing.
I got a lot to do. I have Twitch homework, so to speak.
Yes, we can.
All right, Doc 20A.
Can't squeeze in a few more people, officer.
And who the heck are you? Oh, Commander Shepard.
That's right, Biatch.
I'll find them something.
So my family can dock?
Commander Shepard says your family's cleared. Just tell them to hurry.
Thank you, Commander.
Is that it?
Thank you so much.
You are welcome, sir. I don't think I've looked up here, have I? It's a neat little area. I have, oh, that looks cool. Whoa, what's going on here? Dude, there's a whole ass area I missed up here. I love when I do that. And then we can explore together. There's fucking bodies on gurneys, goddamn. What happened here? Oh, who are you?
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard.
Oh, this is the person we needed to talk to. Look at that.
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my
Which is?
I don't know why that's
a Torian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Oraka's dead.
Sorry, I was responding to a message.
You seriously think I'll assassinate a Turian general?
Arya seems to think so.
Meep, meep.
The two of you work it out. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
Excuse me? Whoa there, Jim. Whoa there.
You
want to in bed.
Can you be more specific?
Darnar Vosk expects me to kill General Oraka.
Who cares what Vosk wants? What he needs is for Oraka to stop disrupting his operations. I figured you'd talk to Oraka, see if he can play off. And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
I want to get better light in here too, because my room is just boring, man. I want to get posters at the back too, because you're just staring at my bare ass closet. That's actually not the exit of my room, fun fact. I don't know if anyone thought that, but
I don't
if
see
you
the
did,
distinction.
The distinction is that I'm giving
there you go.
To save his life.
Right. Why didn't you just tell me this yourself?
Vosk needed to see, needed to realize who he's dealing with.
So eepy.
Mentioned that,
that I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
Interesting. Oh, we gotta go somewhere else now. Wants General Oraka out of his way before committing, find a way to deal with Oraka. Interesting.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan.
You know, I'm so disappointed. I got Oreos, and they taste like they're burnt. I'm sad about that, man. I want to eat them so bad, but I don't want to eat burnt shit. Okay, I believe we can leave now.
One moment.
One hopes. Do. Dang, I'm like so tired for some reason. It's probably because my fucking lack of sleep. Make sure you're getting sleep, okay? Don't be like me. I could have gone the other way, but we'll take the long way. That fucking goofy ass run. Do. Oh, there's something available in the vid room, apparently. All right, I think that is going to do it for today's stream. How long was that? That was like... Well, the game is 6 hours, but the stream was 3 hours. So, yeah. Thank you all for chatting, as always. It is always amazing. It's always fun hanging out with you guys. I appreciate you guys so much. You guys don't even know. So thank you guys. I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day, evening, night. Make sure you eat and drink water. I will hopefully be back tomorrow streaming some more. I don't know if it's going to be earlier. I don't know if it's going to be around the same time I normally do. I will let you guys know. Sounds good. See you later. All right. Peace out, guys. See ya.